talking really trash about you.
No.
Okay, I just want to make sure everything's good. I'm just making sure, because I just had like a weird error when I was starting up Twitch. So I'm just trying to make sure we're live. There's always a delay, by the way. Yeah, okay, there we are. That's us. That's what they see.
Oh no.
Oh no. Okay. Oh shit. Alright, actually I'll play that and then...
Yeah, watch both.
Yeah, easy. Okay, cool. Hello. Okay, there we go. There's the light. So you can see. There. Okay. This is Millie. This is Millie the eyelash woman. We're doing eyelashes. We had to set up a table for her and everything. So we've got to lie down on a table. Finn's early? No, Finn's exactly on time. We usually stream at like 8 o'clock.
So this is early.
I'm early compared to when I'm usually live, yeah. I've got one and only one fear is, I told you already, I'm going to lie down on this table and I'm in leggings. So, nah, fuck, you're going to see my Pringles can. Okay, fuck. Hi, okay, there you go. So, like, usually around now, this is when, like, Twitch people come in. So this is mostly Discord people, I think. And people that are, for some reason, awake at midday in America on a Sunday. Do you people not sleep all day like I do? This is, like, the first time I've woke up at a normal time.
Really? What time did you get up?
I got up at, like, 9.
Oh.
I know, that's good.
Too bad.
I know, but then the last few days I've also been getting up at 9 p.m.
Oh, whoa. So, whoa.
I have a shit sleep schedule.
Whoa. You're on a different country.
I know. Okay. Right. We have a thing. Oh, it's so weird not to wear headphones now. Can I wear headphones?
Yeah.
It makes no difference.
No, just the aesthetic.
Yeah?
Yes.
So I choose to go out every day. So.
Someone just asked if I'm a fart.
Yeah. It just seems like a good question.
Maybe.
Oh.
Who knows?
Onlyfans.com/. slash me lashes.
Yeah.
Okay. So this is Millie. We knew each other all through high school. We sat next to each other in psychology for a year. That was awful. The psychology, not sitting next to each other.
No, psychology. Tragic.
But now she does eyelashes, and I do things that require eyelashes. So we hit the sub goal, and now we do it. However, you do get to choose how big they are. Since you guys managed to hit the goal, I assume it's only fair. So there's kind of like there.
Can't even see ya. No. Won't be able to see the lashes.
Holy shit. There's going to be like a... Why can I not turn that up? Am I stupid?
The hair. Someone said the hair.
Yeah. Oh, I'm dumb. Wait. I just did something stupid. The hair's got so long.
Are you trying to grow long hair?
I've tried to grow my hair out a little bit. I don't know what I'm going to do with it. I feel like it's bugging me at this point. So
Ooh.
Now, Bulldog, thanks so much for the 5 subs. There you go. And that's going to happen every now and then, by the way. That just means they're subscribing, which is
whoop,
good.
Whoop.
Yay. But yeah. Oh, shit.
Damn.
That means 5 subs.
Oh.
There's so much you have to learn.
Is that you? No.
Well, yeah. That was me a few years ago. That was me with short hair. And now I have long hair. And now I look like a different person.
Gosh, everyone's on you for your hair.
What? Why did I put the...
new person. Finn, did you keep the video POV? Or did you change it back?
Did I keep the video POV? What do you mean? I don't know what you mean by that. Wait, what do you mean? Oh, you mean the rotating it? No, it's different now, right? Because my mic's... This was a whole controversy. No, it's different now. It's flipped. It's back to how it's
no,
like, it should
September
be.
Is
I don't have any text
over.
You can read. One second. What's text you can read? Do I have anything like that? No. Oh, yeah, I do.
Someone said who's that? She seems nice.
Oh, she is nice.
Thanks.
Okay. Is it? Yeah, no, it's the right way around. There we go, perfect. Why is that?
3 month pause.
Yeah, it's flipped. It's not POV anymore, I guess. Now it's the other way around. God, I hate the hair. I get like this hair so long it tickles my goddamn nose. I have one, see that there? The grey thing? Get the grey thing. Give me the grey thing.
The grey.
There's a knife on top of it. I think that's a knife anyway. Yep, that's a knife.
The vote last time said normal, don't go insane.
Look at
what
huh? This time we said normal. Oh yeah, they were.
Oh, so yes, what do we want the lashes to be? Have you got the photos?
Yeah.
Oh damn.
I'm gonna put a headband on. What just fucking happened? Hey, Jakan! Jakan! Welcome! I didn't think a lot of people would be- Wow, my hair doesn't even look different, but then-
No, it does.
Insane.
Oh, it's got ears.
I know, I used to use this to try and do makeup, and then I realised that my hair is too long, it just goes over it again.
Over the headband.
Okay. Why is everyone saying what the fuck? I don't know what happened. Wait, I just saw a tier 3 sub. Holy shit.
That's the mood for that.
M-Y-Y.
Okay. I've managed to get some pictures from Millie.
Oh, damn.
I'll show you what... They're all just numbers, dude. 100 subs, no fucking idea what that means. Holy fuck, man.
You missed my sub
message.
Must be
me.
Oh, I don't know why people are awake at this time of day.
My name is pronounced effort.
Cannot see at all what I'm doing. Okay, so, if I can get the hair out of my eyes. Wait, did I mispronounce it now? Oh, Winston. Okay, hold on, shall I show you what the pictures we got are?
Yeah. Hi, ladies.
Okay. Hey. Okay, hey. You're gonna have to explain what the fuck this is, by the way, because I'm not gonna know. So, yep. What's that?
So
those
are
one
like,
option one.
Those are one option, and these are like middle. So these are like full, but not too full.
Medium.
We can go fuller. We can go bigger.
Five.
This
five
is
out
like
of 10.
on the from oh, one to ten. That's a five.
Dixon Furnace. I know it's not meant to be a funny name, but it is. It sounds like Lucifer's dick. Okay, next. Who is that?
Classic. Just one of my clients. So these are on one. So these are more natural.
F1NN.
Okay. These
Rose
are the natural
wish
lashes
you the
that
best
we could go
never
for.
Feel this pressured to do anything you don't.
These
don't
are
worry.
The more of the
want
natural ones
the
as well.
Or council.
So they look darker to me though.
It's because she's got more eyelashes. I'll just pretend I know what this means. these look full because she's got a lot of lashes, but
okay.
These are still
still natural. So this is like a five. Do you have a picture of like a 10?
Yeah.
H-I-3.
Did you? Am I stupid? I'm going to just go through your DMs. Which one was that?
Go up.
Jesus. Oh, wow. You sent a lot. Okay.
F1NN5TER for the W1NN5TER. I know it's bad.
Wait, what?
What?
I don't know. I can barely read some of them. Because it's so far away. I need glasses too.
Yeah. That's why I'm not seeing
the microphone text. Thank you, Rose.
Hey,
Finn, would you ever do an Omegle video again?
Yeah, 100%. I don't know whether I get views, though, is my thing. It's like, there's...
Too much.
Too
no,
much.
No.
Yeah, okay.
Oh, we don't like them.
No, in all
big
fairness.
Ones.
In all fairness,
big.
Though. That's...
Yeah.
Look at that. It's coming out of her face.
Do you know who that is?
Eleanor, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. That
four
is bigger
months,
than her
Mike,
actual
Rose.
Eyes.
I know.
Pog.
That's insane. Okay.
Oh
five.
My God.
People.
Do you know what? People don't
mid-rate.
Like that.
I know. People said like this sort of mid
rate.
That's kind of what I got.
Your hair is amazing.
Yeah.
My poor weak simp heart.
The hair.
Have
dude.
A good stream.
The hair's getting to a point where I don't think I can keep up this style anymore because it's now just a fringe in the middle.
Oh,
of
I think
face.
They're like these ones, but see, this is mixed opinions. Some people want them this. Some people want the big
emo,
one.
Middle school vibes. I'm here for it.
Should we do a poll?
Let's do a poll.
Let's do a poll, chat. On a scale of 1 to 10. Okay. In all fairness, if we come up with anything that's not giant...
You're gonna need that hairband.
Will I? Eh, I'll be fine. I'm just gonna put small, medium, large, because like...
Yeah.
Small, medium. Oh, well. I can never spell. They're used to it. Okay. Here is poll. Oh yeah, medium.
3 months, Pog.
Yeah, it's weirdly enough, it's like a complete. I would have thought
large. Yeah.
I would have thought large would have got more votes than it did. Interesting.
Large. Do you not want to make him look crazy?
Dude, I feel like they've got good fashion sense.
Yeah, we want to make him
almost,
look good.
Almost.
Y-E-T.
90% of the time they don't. So.
We care about the aesthetic. He's already crazy.
Fucking hell.
Hi to chat, hi to Rose, and hi to Millie from the newest member of the council.
Did someone just say my name?
Let's get this donation goal moving, guys.
God, no, you're not hitting the... God, you're not hitting the donor goal. No, they just... Wow, that's what I think... That's what I'll have to... That's what I'm paying you with. There we go. Your fee has been... Your fee has now been taken care of.
Medium
3 month pog.
Yeah,
84%.
No, Stovermore, holy shit, my guy. Thank you. I cannot. I feel like I can't really freak out too much about that. I'm just keeping
Ye,
a cool
3 months for me.
Someone put
on
like who is
stream?
This?
It's Millie. It's my friend. You've never met her before. She was the person that did my eyelashes for the girl week / 2 weeks. Oh fucking hell, that was a challenge.
We want to make you actually look like a girl, so that's what we're actually going for. Like, so we're not actually forcing it. It's just natural.
Yeah. That was kind of like what that's we did last the vibe. Time. The only thing, it wasn't even the eyelashes that were hard to deal with last time. It
Millie
was
who? Millie Clark!
We want Rose to look good and not crazy.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's the vibe.
Oh yeah, they basically call me Rose. That's the name that they've given me. A good name?
Yeah.
I like Rose.
Yeah? I know, I was about to say it's Millie with the I-E, not the Y. We don't do a
Pog
Y.
Pog 4 months and hello there.
Hello, Millie. Is Millie trans too?
No. Fuck you. Number
maybe?
One.
Who knows?
Number one, no. Number two, fuck you, no. I'm not trans, she's not trans, by the way. Okay. Alright.
When so I had long hair, my parents like told me he looked like a girl to get me to cut it. Wait, in what? Your case, it would be
yeah.
a compliment.
No, I've got. I need to change
someone
my hair.
You are ugly.
At some point. Huh?
Some but you are ugly.
Oh, yeah, no, I get that a lot.
I'm gonna cry.
Oh, damn. This is like
I'm
your
first. I'm loving
this. I know, it's kind of addicting the first
yeah,
time, eh?
Sorry, I'm being...
There's just so many
get
people
the biggest
talking to
you
once.
Can and I'll give you an extra 3.99.
What? Get the biggest one. Oh, we could refer to the council a bit, but most people revert... Oh, that's a whole thing, don't worry about that. That's a whole, like, Yeah, I don't
Rose,
know.
I think
80%
chat
of people
just appreciates
said
your more natural
I'm...
feminine beauty than making you do...
Jesus Christ.
Crazy drag.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, plus it's a week. A week with just giant eyelashes would be a bit
yeah.
weird in normal. Yeah, okay.
Yeah,
I'm kind of with that. Lash fog. I did really think they'd have said large. However, I was prepared for it. Medium is a helpful compromise. Okay.
Next goal should be a
George,
proper
right?
girl's
oh, yes,
haircut.
So I said I love your hair. Thanks.
That's good hair.
Do you listen to Girl in Red? Is that a band?
It's a girl.
Oh.
In red, I think. Yeah, no, she's...
I'm not going to be able to read the messages when I'm over here, because I'm literally blind.
Oh my god, I just realised, I think that was a gay
$3 each, it's easy, come on lads, sync together strong. By the way, remember
the
you can subscribe to
Twitch
Prime using your Amazon account.
Who's this message
that's
been read
out? It usually will say, see, their name will appear there,
we need
and
to
then
keep
it will say
Rose's
their name and
then what
it says. There you go. It shows up for a little bit. It's really hard to read because I'm so far away from it and you're blind. Okay. We're at was that John? Oh, I just saw John's message coming in. Okay, everything's so delayed.
Are you straight, Millie?
That was what...
to be continued.
That's what I mean. The girl in red thing's like a really popular bi lesbian band? I don't know what she is, but
I'm
going to
leave that
the
for the imagination.
That's... There you go. See, that's how you mark it.
Yeah. Yes. Keep them wanting more.
Indeed.
Right.
Okay, shall we? Let me see if this is about to be really inappropriate for me to do it on camera, to lay down on a bed. And then if it isn't, or if it is, I'll go and grab a skirt. If it isn't, then it's fine.
You wear your top support line, isn't it?
I know. Wow, look at the leggings. Someone's at me, it's actually.
Oh, a normal,
fine.
Responsible adult that explains
this
why
so
this
strange.
Is a reasonable time.
Wait. I'm gonna make that.
Also, hey, I'll stay on.
It would be a reasonable time if I didn't usually stream at like 8 o'clock and wake up at like nothing. At zero.
This is my first donation ever. Love the stream.
Woohoo!
Thanks.
Wait, what the fuck? You're not doing anything.
Me.
This is garbage, no.
Me.
Oh, my light. Oh, damn. I was gonna do a light trick. My lights turn different colors.
Ye 3 month.
Okay, shit.
So we're going for the middle ones.
How long does this usually take, actually? I didn't really time it before.
An hour and a half?
Really? Was it an hour and a half? Holy fuck. Of me just closing my eyes. I'm going to go to bed then. I'm just sleep.
Well, we need to talk to the viewers.
No. They don't get to, no, I don't like them.
Oh, sorry, guys.
I don't like them. They're mean to me. They're mean
It'll
to me.
It'll be like an hour to an hour and a half.
You're kidding. It didn't feel like that the first time, actually. Weirdly enough. Yeah, and I can't open my eyes through any of it.
No, guys, you've just got me.
Damn, wait, hold on, I've got an idea. You're gonna have to do that then. When
do
they...
what?
For the cause, simp strong together.
That. No, like, it, no, when they talk. That was perfect timing, by the way. Wow.
Wow.
Just staring into the camera.
Wow.
Yeah, no. Yeah, if they, you're going to hear the message when they do that. And that's pretty much the only way I'm going to realise what they're saying.
Finn, if you buzz your head, you will be able to wear wigs with ease.
Oh, God.
Also, what is the council and where do I apply?
What do you think I look like, bald?
Bald?
Yeah, no hair.
Like an egg.
Boiled egg.
What's the difference to an egg if it was boiled? Oh, just really pale. The what?
Millie, do you have a lot of male customers?
No,
what did
you
they
haven't.
Say?
They said, have you ever got any male customers?
My first?
Yeah, no. The first time I came around, like, you couldn't stop talking about it.
I was
about,
so
like,
excited.
Oh, I've always wanted to do a guy's eyelashes.
So this is, like, perfect.
God, that
We're
was
going, right. guys. We're that's... in motion.
Wow.
Oh,
look at the gorgeous girly hair. And Millie's hair, too. Simps together strong.
I'm really trying not to laugh.
What does that mean?
This...
Simps together.
Do you know what a simp is?
Oh, your hair smells fresh. Have you just washed it?
I, indeed.
Aussie.
What, how the fuck do you know that?
Can smell.
How do you know what shampoo smells like at all?
I know the smell.
Oh, my eye feels so strange.
You'll be able to close it in a sec.
It's like a...
face mask.
Oh, I was going to say sore trap. Like,
sore
have you ever seen one like... Ah, oh, dude, stuff going in my
More
eyes.
More for the
you
cause.
Know, in,
also, Millie's a sweetheart.
Where their eyes is, like, permanently open. They
yeah.
got, like, I don't think you have, because you just
yeah.
went, no. yeah.
Yeah.
No, it's like, yeah, no, it feels very strange.
Millie stream, Millie stream, Millie stream.
It's...
Millie stream.
For all intents and purposes, it's a Millie stream now, right?
I know. They're not going to want to watch you anymore. They're going to be like, where's Millie? Bring Millie back.
That's
Bring
usually
Millie.
That's usually what happens. There's like the dream team, like Shannon. I've had Shannon Wine on.
Have you?
yeah.
And how did that go?
Not well.
Oh, what?
We both got really drunk. Shannon more so than me. It was an absolute mess. She spilled alcohol everywhere.
Sick.
Huh?
She
no,
was sick.
Alcohol. Not no, she literally spilled the alcohol.
I thought you meant she was sick.
No. I mean, very literally spilled it. What's happening, by the way?
I'm just making sure none of your bottom lashes are coming out so you don't stick your eyeballs together.
That's terrifying. That's almost like a sore trap.
Yeet.
What?
Yeet.
Yeet.
So, dude.
Oh,
this is gonna suck. I can't laugh. Hey, what just happened on the screen?
Has gifted 5 subs.
Fuck yeah. Well, did you read
Woo-hoo!
The name at all?
Aye, it's something.
Hey, it's Buju. Thank you, my guy. I hope it was you and not someone else.
Egg. Subscribed.
Yeah. Subscribe to my YouTube channel. This was so strange.
3 months, Pog.
Fuck
so just
yeah.
choose some random people's comments to read out?
No, they're like donations. And then when... Sometimes when it's like that, which I'm guessing was a sub, that was it was every time someone subscribes, it'll say their message they can put with it. Which is really handy now. Maybe I should have reduced the amount, it costs to donate. So it could be like nothing. So I could actually hear every message. Just
yeah.
donated a cent. Thank you.
Thank you.
Oh.
Okay,
thanks.
We're in action, guys. We're
okay.
about to get lashing.
Yeah, this isn't gonna be too bad. I was expecting the worst, so this is gonna be an improvement.
Yeah.
Hope.
I'm excited.
Yeah. Oh man, I've been up all day.
Got the glue.
I've been up since fucking 9 a.m., which is very different to me. So like, I'm about good to go to bed now. Do you mind
no.
if I just sleep and you take over the stream?
No.
No.
Don't disappoint the viewers.
Oh no, but I'm tired. They don't. I don't care. I don't care about them. They mean nothing to me. They're awful. They send me picture
Cover
books.
Cover your ears.
They send me picture books of sharks when they know I have a phobia to sharks.
Yeah.
Who was that? Was that Colin that did that before?
Something tells me that's not following social distancing. Also, egg.
No, it's not. Dude,
we live in the same house.
Yep. For today.
I live in the cellar. Right.
The wine? Yeah.
Yeah, the wine cellar.
Indeed.
In action.
In all fairness, I haven't seen anyone in 2 weeks.
Haven't you?
No.
I had to do a test not long ago, so
oh, yeah,
I'm negative.
Yeah, we're clear then, I guess.
Negative, negatory.
Yeah. I think, you know what's so weird? Did they change that law? But basically, you know how in supermarkets and stuff, the people that were working there didn't have to wear masks?
Mm-hmm.
Did they change that?
I'm not sure.
Because I saw the fucking... funniest interaction like 2 weeks ago in Tesco, you know Tesco.
Yeah.
It was like just some, I mean, some idiot wasn't wearing a mask. But their response to it was that the person they were arguing with, telling them to wear a mask, wearing a mask. So they just said, but you're not either. And we're in the same shop. And they, the person working there just didn't have a response.
I know, it's a bit stupid, isn't it?
Yeah, I think they've made that so you have to. I mean, either way.
I think even teachers now, if they go outside of their bubble, they've got to wear a
mask. Yeah, I think everyone should.
Don't forget about the spiders on the wall.
There was a spider that came, you know that air vent up there?
Ooh.
There was a spider that came out of
there. Good
job
I'm not scared of spiders.
No, dude, someone sent me a big spider plushie. Well, I said big, like, you know. It was on, that was on the floor for a while. Because I didn't want to touch it. And then...
You're not like spiders?
I don't love them. I'm not scared of them. I don't like them to the point where if I see them, they will die. If the spider's in the same room as me, one of us is walking out alive.
But one of us is not.
Exactly. So I'm really adept at killing spiders. I don't like them. I don't get how there are people out there that will let a spider live. They'll do that like nice glass thing. They'll put a glass
over.
You do that?
Yes.
You're a psychopath. I don't get how that works.
Because they're creatures. You can't just. What if someone just come up to you and killed you?
Nothing's big enough to do that to me.
A shark.
Oh god.
Poor
yeah,
spiders.
I guess so. But then I expect a shark to do that. Spiders should expect a shark. Spiders, fuck. Spiders should expect me, the shark of the land.
Well, no,
because
a spider could kill you.
Not in the UK.
Unless you went to, like, you know, a zoo that had a poisonous one.
And then let it touch me in any way.
I'm not scared of spiders, huh? Very funny joke. Simps together strong.
I don't like spiders. I don't like when they're near me. I've had... when I first moved in here, spiders everywhere. Like, you know those, like, giant house spiders you'll find?
Yeah,
just
daddy
like,
long legs.
No. Like,
the massive one.
Not daddy long legs. Like,
the massive one.
Yeah.
Why is the bed the wrong way around?
With, like, eyes.
Because
his
head would fall through the hole of wise. Someone said, why is the bed the wrong way?
It's like a... This is, like, made to be, like, a massage bed, right?
Yeah.
No, it's a foot
so
hole.
If he lay there, then his head would fall through the hole.
Yeah, and then I'd have no head.
Mm-hmm. And we need the head for the lashes.
Yeah. So no head breaks skateboard. That's a joke for the old people of the chat. Those like giant house spiders. Oh, I learned a fact. Someone in the chat told me about this while I was ranting about it. Those giant house spiders you'll find, like the absolutely insanely big ones, they are, I think, one of the fastest spiders in the world.
Oh, that's why you can never catch them?
Yeah, that's why you kill them on sight.
You literally catch them.
Spiders all do
it's
that
it's hard
shit.
Since I'm genuinely attracted to you, but sadly you're not gay.
Bart Simpson.
Did they say Bart Simpson? The Simpsons character?
We need pictures of the lashes when they're done on Instagram.
Hell yeah. I'll post this on Instagram.
Hell yeah.
Although I need to do my eyebrows.
I'll do them while I'm at it.
Oh yeah, that'd be great.
Double whammy.
Just pain. They did say Bart Simpson. I can't stop thinking about that. No, I can't stop.
If you fancy Bart Simpson, that's fine. I don't think he'll have a problem.
There are people that fancy Bart Simpson.
Mm-hmm.
You ever been on the hub and then searched up like a character? Or they'll tweet.
What's the hub?
Think about it for more than a second. They'll tweet the Twitter account for it will tweet like the most searched terms, and some months they're absolutely insane.
We need a girls reunion stream. Rosemilly Meowza, that one purple hair girl, and Ruby.
The fucking dream team.
Who's the purple hair girl?
I think that was Shannon. I think that's the same person, by the way.
I want to get drunk with Shannon Wayne.
Getting drunk with Shannon Wayne is very fun until you're not drunk and she is. And then it's terrifying.
Yeah, then I'm scared.
In fact, you know what? Everyone I've had over is terrifying to drink with. Mia Reese is pretty scary too.
Don't want
to
drink with me.
What are you like drunk?
I'll just black out.
Oh.
So I wouldn't remember what I'm saying.
How drunk do you get?
Well, this is only recently.
Twice.
It was my birthday the other week, wasn't I? I got out drunk. And then the other week, I must have been in double figures on tequila shots. Don't remember anything.
Jesus.
And that was at my friend's barbecue.
There's birthdays and then there's friends' barbecue. That's pretty much the same thing. Same level of celebration. Yeah, no, I think I've only ever lost the memories from drinking twice, maybe?
Oh, it's not a good one.
No, and I had like the most stereotypical hangover too, because I woke up in the middle of a field covered in vomit.
Well, yeah, this is my problem. That time when I had the tequila, I woke up and I was like, how the hell am I in my bed, first of all?
Yeah, that's freaky,
right? I made it to my bed.
That's real freaky. Like,
and then I looked to the side of my bed and there was just sick everywhere.
Yeah. Drunk people. Drunk,
that I tried to clean up with
things.
A white t-shirt.
Oh. Oh no.
I've never smelt sick like it either.
Okay.
That stuff doesn't bother me. I'm not really,
Neither. People like run out of a room. I'm okay
with
that.
Yeah, I'm alright with it, but this...
I'm like the... I'm the... You know the person at the party that has to deal with the person that might die from drinking?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm that guy. That's
holy
me.
Cow, 4 months.
Fuck yeah, I wish I knew your name. I can't open my eyes.
4 months.
Yeah, they've been sub for 4 months, which means they've consistently supported this absolute nonsense of streaming. I have no idea why anyone does, but I'm very grateful for the people that do.
Yeah.
Oh man. But no.
Oh,
there's a... I don't even know if I'm allowed to talk about it, but there was a... When I went to VidCon, we met up with people that weren't in our house. We booked some like really nice, like Beverly Hills mansion to stay in.
Where?
For like a week. In Beverly Hills.
Ooh.
In America. And
who did you go there with?
A bunch of people. We went. The people staying in the house were a guy called Zach, and then we had Asic. Oh god, what's A16's name? Zem, I guess. Is his nickname. He's French. And we had a guy called Skier, whose name is escaping me because I got my eyes closed. Fuck.
Mm-hmm.
Oh my god, I'm a bad friend.
It's not like you went on holiday with him.
No, I mean Skeppy, A60, and Skier. And people in... Oh fuck, people are going to yell at me now. I can feel it. Oh shit. But we all stayed in a house together. And it was... really good when we were all together and just kind of chilling.
Hey guys, it's been 2 months, PogChamp.
Fuck yeah, I wish I knew your name.
Can I
say
it?
No, yeah.
It's gone.
No, it goes too quickly. As soon as they start typing, then you look. But no. Really good all together. And then we had a bunch of people round to drink. And some of them were drinking for the first time. And that
never
went
drinking.
Fucking awfully. Oh, and Spiffy. We stayed in a house with Spiffy. How did I forget Spiffy? It was a stupid tall. Oh, did we stay in a house with Spiffy? No, we didn't stay in a house with Spiffy. Oh, dude, I can't remember. Spiffy was there. Oh, my eyes. I'm flinching so much.
Just relax.
I can't relax.
You should
be alright because
you're supposed to be sleeping.
I'm recounting a tale of absolute hell. I remember Zach had to go back one day. Have I even told this story? I don't know if I'm allowed to talk about it. I'm not going to say anyone's name that was there. A lot of people were drinking for the first time because it was America, and they can't drink at the age of 14 like we can.
In a field.
In a field. Everyone does.
Probably
it.
Probably off the Glens.
Yeah, I don't know what that means.
Glens vodka.
I've never had Glens vodka.
Don't want
to. Smirnoff and Grey Goose. Grey Goose sucks.
Ooh, yeah.
It's not actually that good. It's fine. I had it once at a party when I went somewhere fancy and it wasn't... I mean, for the amount of money it costs, it's not worth it.
You know what's really nice? New one. AU.
Nah.
It's called AU Vodka and they've got like black grape fruit punch flavour.
I can't taste the difference of anything.
So
just
nice.
Regular vodka, it's just motor oil, you know? Tastes
the
exact same.
Just bleach.
Yeah.
Poison.
I already drink that anyway.
Same.
Yeah.
When I'm feeling down.
Oh god. But yeah, no, we some people drank for the first time, that never goes well. And someone in this like we worked out that this place must have been just under $10 million, the house that we were staying in, that we had to try and keep not, you know, vomit carpet.
Oh yeah.
So he was sitting on this lovely, really expensive white couch and he puked on it.
Got a question for Millie, since I've never had anything done to my eyebrows and eyelashes. But what is the general process and pricing?
Oh, this is like
well, it depends. Yeah, it depends where you are in the world.
What would be yours? If you're going to do my eyebrows and these eyelashes right now, what would it cost me?
Well, eyelashes, the small one's £35.
3 months with Rose makes me question my sexuality.
Then, these medium ones, £45. Then,
that's
the
good.
Big ones, £55.
Making people question their sexuality since 2020.
Yeah, 2019. Baby.
Fuck yeah, let's go. 2019 February. That was the first video I made with it.
As Rose.
Yeah, I should have business cards like that.
Yeah.
Making people question their sexuality since 2019 February.
February?
Yeah.
Gotta throw the Feb in.
Mm-hmm. Or else how people know. But yeah, how much, in fact, I've never actually, no one's ever needed to do my eyebrows because eyebrows are so easy.
I don't do threading or waxing brows or anything like that, but I do tattooing, like the semi-permanent brows.
That exists?
Yeah, and I charge £200 for that, but there is people out there that charge like £400.
Fucking hell. Why would you ever want semi-permanent eyebrows?
Have to draw them on again?
I guess so.
Mm-hmm.
How long is semi-permanent?
People get them topped up yearly.
Wow, that's a while.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
I've got mine done.
Have you?
Yeah.
No shit. Let me just open my eyes and look.
Yeah. I'll have to show you afterwards. I'm living for the Aussie smelling hair. It's great.
It was just the only one at the, it was a, it was the only one at the supermarket that wasn't like Head and Shoulders.
Yeah.
It was fine. It was the only one at the supermarket that wasn't like an off-brand, so I just bought
that. It's working for you. Your hair looks shiny.
I could really get used
to
the compliments,
man. You could be in the advert. The Aussie advert.
I'm getting really good at this whole showering thing. I've tried it for the first time a week ago. It doesn't help that I've got like the lights like right on top, like spotlights and shit too.
I would say I'd turn them off, but then I
wish
be able
I could
to see.
Alexa, turn off office lights.
Ba-na.
Okay. I see now.
Alexa,
turn them back on.
Turn on all my lights. Oh, bang. I'm so good at this. I'm a sorcerer.
Okay.
How cool is that?
Magic.
That's like what I get everyone for Christmas, is I get them a Philips Hue light bulb and Amazon Alexa Dot, because it's like, they're like $40 altogether, and they do that. I sound like a really boring Christmas gifter, don't I? I got them a light bulb. That's what I got my dad. I know. That's what I got my dad for his room, because my dad's like, my dad snores so much, so my mom's like, gone like, okay, have the, when he starts snoring, he goes into like the spare bedroom. So I got him a light for that, so he just turned it off.
4 months in a row.
Have you never been like really tucked up sleeping and you're like, shit, I've got to turn the light off?
Yeah, but I've got the bed, the switch.
Alexa, turn office lights to pink.
Fuck you. Will that do it?
Okay.
You cheeky.
Did it do it?
Yeah.
Alexa, turn office lights to normal. Fuck.
Thank you for the fun content. You have saved my life.
Alexa.
I have wanted to dress up as the opposite gender. Thank you so much for giving me hope.
Aww.
Now I feel like I can finally be myself.
Aww.
You should get your eyelashes done by Millie.
Alexa, play Cannibal Corpse.
Oh my god.
Oh fuck.
What have you started?
I don't know, but now I realize it's a bad idea. Alexa, set all my lights to normal color. What's the...
I'm sorry. I don't know the color normal.
Alexa, set office lights to white?
Yes.
Ooh, that feels brighter now. Is this normal or is this weird?
Yes, this is perfect.
Okay. God damn it.
No one mess with the lights unless you want me to poke.
Yeah.
Said
that's
person's
a, that's
eyes
a
out.
Threat to all of you.
I have tweezers and knives on side.
That you have knives?
Well... there's some on the side.
Okay. my knives.
Yeah, not
like,
mine.
I was gonna question why you need knives. This is just a really complex murder plot.
Yeah.
Yeah.
On the live stream, why not?
More publicity.
Yeah, your viewers will hate me.
Oh yeah, no, just the that's what you're worried about.
Yeah.
You murder someone in view of everyone. You're like, oh, some people might not like me after that. Okay. God, I can just feel I'm gonna get a donation that's like saying Alexa to read something.
No one say beat to Alexa.
Poor Alexa. She hears so much.
I know.
And reports it back to Jeff Bezos so he can sell me things. Probably.
Yes.
You ever had that where you're like talking about something with your phone around and then you'll notice the ads?
It's
right? Fuck.
Chat messing with the lights and Alexa again, naughty naughty, it saddens me. Alexa
saddens
play
me
Despacito.
No!
Oh, yes.
Wait, Alexa, this is so sad.
I can play Despacito if you'd like.
No, it's okay.
Oh,
I love that.
Why did she do that then?
Because you never seen that meme? The old meme? The, like, January meme? This is so sad. Alexa, play Despacito.
Alexa, format computer.
No! Alexa! Shut up!
What does that mean?
I don't know, but it sounds scary. I just realized I'm definitely showing feet to camera right now. That's... I'm gonna be on Wiki Feet in no time.
Ooh!
I don't know.
Whatever that is.
You don't know what Wiki Feet is?
No.
That's like where all celebrity foot pics are.
Mill, are you setting each eyelash individually?
Yes!
Yeah. That's...
That's why it takes a bit longer than, you know...
It's not just like put super glue on an eye, on like those fake eyelashes.
It's not strip lashes, honey.
Although you could do that.
Individual.
Wait, why don't you just make strips and...
Alexia, order lube.
Nah.
Millie, how would you feel about a boyfriend who is occasionally a girlfriend?
Whatever tickles your pickle.
I asked you.
Oh, me.
I don't think...
Why not? Get the best of both worlds.
Yeah, indeed.
Sorry for the lights, but it was too good to miss LUL. Hashtag offline gang simps together strong.
You know, I can just kind of tell the shade of the room changed. I couldn't tell what they actually looked like very well.
Alexa, play copyright-free music.
I want to see what it'll play. Oh, now I actually do want to see what it'll do. Alexa, play copyright-free music.
Here's copyright-free.
Then you should mute it before someone asks for your location.
Good point. Alexa, shut up. Alexa, stop listening.
Bye, bitch.
I'm a genius. I know my Alexa controls so well. Bye, bitch. Bye, Felicia.
Bye.
Bye, Alexa.
Bye, bitch.
I think you can just call the Alexa different names. I wish you could set your own name. You know,
yeah.
You call it some, you can call it like Amazon, you can call it computer, or you can call it Alexa. Or you can call it Echo or something like that. That's garbage. I want to call it, like,
it's
Gerald.
Echo,
why are you still listening?
Talk back.
Fucking hell.
She just said she's going to talk back. She's got a bit of an attitude, this Alexa.
I know. Fuck you, Alexa.
Do you reckon she'll pick up on that?
Oh, maybe. Alexa, fuck you.
Oh!
It just beeped. That's all it did. It made a sad beep and turned off. Aw. I used to when I first got an Alexa, when I got it for the first time, it used to do things, and like, out of instinct, I'd say thank you to it. And then nowadays, I just just say shut up.
Thanks, bitch.
Yeah, I don't even say thanks. You start treating, like, virtual assistants like shit after a while. I mean...
Millie, what do you think of Rose, her nails?
Oh, I love them.
Yeah.
Strobes. We've already spoke about this.
Yeah, that was like the first thing
yeah.
We said. I was like, show me your
nails.
The nails are good.
The nails are amazing.
Wait, do you get your nails done?
Yeah.
Do you?
Going to get mine done tomorrow.
Oh, they like the acrylic ones, are they?
No, I'll get gel.
I've
just got the French. Don't know if you can see from here.
I can tell you're just going like that.
Yeah.
Oh, hello.
Oh, hello.
Hello.
Oh, hello.
Hello,
again,
you too.
I cannot read your name. Maybe I should like get up Twitch on my phone and record a video like that so you can tell what's happening. Oh man.
Yeah, we should have done that.
Yeah, that would have been good.
I'm actually blind.
Really? Wait, how, you know, like, they can give eyesight ratings like out of 20. That's where 20, I only just know that, learned that's where 2020 eyesight came from. It's because they rate eyes
yeah,
out of 20.
Alexa, play Raining Blood by Slayer.
No.
Can I what?
It's shitty, probably rock music, it's terrible.
I just got on here and now I'm scared. I'm killing him.
Beat. Oh. What is...
Yes.
What is happening?
I was just having a cheeky peek.
Having
I mean,
a chat with chat.
Yeah. I was just having a look what everyone was saying.
Terrible thing. Were they saying terrible things about me? Were they insulting me?
No, they're just having a bit of a chat amongst themselves.
You wouldn't lie to me, would you?
No.
They weren't talking trash.
No.
Okay, good. They're safe for now. I'll tell the mods to stop banning people. Maybe.
F1NN thoughts about One Direction. Don't hurt me.
A One Direction still a thing?
No.
Oh, that's my thoughts then. I thought they
no
were.
No thoughts.
Number one, there's no way they're a thing in the general, like, people talking about them, right? Like, no one talks about One Direction. Like, are they not broken up yet? Does that mean they've does that
since
mean
it is spooks of a have a doo doot.
How are you?
Maybe, oh fuck, I was trying to say how are you.
How do you do? How do you do?
Zayn's baby in One Direction. Let's make it happen. Hashtag put Zayn's baby in One Direction. Invite Zayn's baby to the Dream SMP.
Forgive me. Alexa, take over the world.
What will it do? Will it even do anything? Alexa, take over the world. I told him.
I don't want to take over the world. I just want to help you.
Aww.
She's not
big
mind.
Well, I guess. She's connected to an Amazon supercomputer. Kind of as close to Megamind as you can get.
Yeah.
Alexa, tell me a joke.
What's something that's overdressed and underdressed at the same time?
Me.
A gorilla in a monkey suit.
Me. That's a terrible joke. Holy fuck, Alexa.
Yeah, that was shit, Alexa.
That was shit.
You should be disappointed.
Yeah, I am. How much did I spend on you? $40 and you tell me jokes like this?
About gorillas.
Yeah. About gorillas. Not even the band.
Then it would have been a bit more amusing.
Indeed. Oh, I remember the gorillas.
I had some tunes.
They're still around. I think they still make stuff. It's just all their stuff I only listen to for nostalgia reasons now. Same with Daft Punk. It was listening to a Daft Punk song. That's old ones. Oldies. Ah. Did they ever find out who was under the giant robot head mask in Daft Punk?
I wonder if I'll go to the camera, it will show them how I'm making the fan.
What?
Is the quality that good?
Of what?
The lash.
I don't know.
Basically, I make the fan.
You make the fan?
Let me see.
I don't know what the
Let
fuck
Let me see
you
if it
said.
Does it.
I don't know what you just said at all.
He's doing it.
Hi Finn, how's your day been? You're a cool dude.
Thank you. What? Okay.
This is what gets stuck on him.
Same. You can zoom in with it too. I don't know if it's at the right angle.
Well, I'm not that much of a pro.
Oh, I am.
Even chat's pickup lines are funnier than Alex's jokes. Come on, Amazon, pick up your game.
Oh, can anyone give Millie a good example of a pickup line that I constantly hear?
Yeah.
I get some garbage pickup lines.
Alexa, turn lights to red.
What is that? All my
lights? These things share the name lights.
Yeah.
Which one did you want?
None.
Canceling.
Thanks, hon.
Thanks, hon. Thanks, bud. Yeah, no, I've got the entirety of the upstairs is all Alexa. Like, they can all turn on all the lights and stuff. There's like three of them up here, and like there's one downstairs too that you've seen.
That's
so every,
a bit scary.
I know. Do you remember how I showed you, like, if someone rings the doorbell, I'll say someone's at the door, when all of them say, someone is at the door. It's fucking terrifying. Because it's just many people shouting
everywhere.
At you at slightly different times. Someone is at the door. And then, you know, someone's at the door. Huh?
Thanks, I knew.
Yeah.
I did hear the doorbell.
I heard the first three times. That's thanks for the fourth. The door was quiet as fuck. I need to get one of those, like, things that connects.
Hello
up.
There.
Hello there. Hello there.
It's gone. I keep missing it.
You ever seen Train Spotting?
No. Is that the one with, Taken? That man? The man from Taken in? Are you on about a movie? Or something else?
Train. Yes, that was a different. No, it's not. Wait, I don't think it is. No.
Hello there too.
No, definitely not. Train Spotting's about like drugs and shit in Scotland.
Oh, wonderful! No.
Yeah, no. It's got the same actor that plays the Hello There guy in Star Wars. You know, Obi-Wan Kenobi. I think that's his name. I think that's who he plays. Ewan McGregor. Ewan McKellen. Ewan.
Yes,
yeah.
I know who you mean.
Do you?
Yeah.
Yeah, he's that guy.
Oh, I love movies, I do.
Do you?
I'm a cinema head.
Do you watch anime? Have you ever watched anime before?
Well, I remember before.
Huh?
I watched a bit of,
Clashed of the Titans.
The way the eye test works is you stand 20 feet from the chart, the smaller letter you can read, the better your eyesight, said 2020 is considered perfect. My last eye test I scored 20 tenths in my right eye, means better than perfect.
Wait, 20 tenths? Oh.
Better than perfect.
Hey, girly girl.
I'm not saying shit. They're very keen and I refuse to let them refer to me in that.
Miller, you a spice girl. Cause I wanna be with you.
Wait, because you wanna what?
Be with me.
Okay, that's alright. There's been a couple really good ones.
Not a pickup line, but my second favourite spam. Aussie, Aussie, Aussie.
Oi, oi, oi.
Yeah, it's good shampoo apparently too.
I need the pickup lines.
I know. There's a few notable suspects. The usual suspects. There's a guy called Matthew, who's great. Flying Cabbie Man is pretty good. They're all really good.
Next
at,
donut hole is girl here.
Fuck that.
What did they say?
I'm just now realizing it would take way too long.
There is something wrong with my phone.
Oh.
It doesn't have your number in it. Can you help?
That was good. Double finger guns. That's nowhere. That camera's there, right?
Yes.
Hell yeah.
It's right at the camera.
I know what I'm doing. Yeah, no. You remember what I did for what we when I originally got the eyelashes done? I did like 2 weeks. Basically.
Yeah.
Yeah. That was what basically. Should I do that for a year? I'll be back getting eyelashes every 3 weeks.
Yes.
You're just saying yes because of the business.
Yeah. And I can come around and come and do them.
Ah,
on
yeah.
Twitch.
I don't even need to move from my house.
No.
I should start doing that with nails so I don't have to go outside.
Yes, yeah, so can I live stream you?
Yeah. I mean, it'd be really boring for nails. Especially because they're Russian.
Absolutely, yeah.
There'd be absolutely no conversation. Although every now and then, I think I said before, I know like the odd Russian word. So I like no. I just kind of know every.
I know one.
What?
Scheiße.
That's German.
Oh.
I think.
Wonderful.
What,
so I'm already wrong. Shit! I don't know. I just know a Call of Duty.
That's definitely German.
Yeah.
I think. Yeah. Scheiße. Yeah. I think that's German. No.
Alexa, turn off his lights to red.
Oh,
Alexa, play Pony by Genuine. Alexa, stop listening.
What's that?
That was a bit bossy.
There's no way she's gonna hear you. If I just keep talking, then it'll fuck up the command. It's fine. There we go. Done. It's not gonna do anything. They just tried to just set up. What is that song?
They tried to set up like.
And then it says stop listening, so I can't turn it off.
Very naughty. You've
what
got mischievous.
You giggled at the song. What song was it?
Me.
Yeah, what was the song?
How's it go? Ride it, my pony.
Okay, never mind.
I just moved. I forgot to bring my cutlery. Will you be my small spoon?
Aw, yeah. Love a spoon.
Okay.
Oh, damn.
Knives
and forks.
No
get
forks,
yeah.
Yeah. What is going on?
You know, I wouldn't know.
Coke break, sorry.
Hi.
Hi.
Hi. Hello there.
Mm-hmm.
Every I can't laugh while I'm lying
love
down.
Love you,
just
Rose. You're beautiful
wheeze
and deserve all the simping. Alexa, play Despacito.
No! It started off so well. I don't want to do my legs. Or my abs.
My mother always told me to follow my dreams, so I followed your Instagram.
Wow. I thought that was going a different way. I was gonna say, I thought that was gonna end with, so I followed you home.
That would be creepy.
Yeah, that's about what I expect though.
I want to stick my head through the hole in the massage table to lick your toes.
That's a mood.
I'm so immediately uncomfortable. I get my foot near the hole. I'm like, oh, fuck, I can't.
Someone's coming.
Someone's fucking there. It's like the monster under your bed, but way more creepy.
To lick your toes.
What would you prefer, the monster under your bed there to kill you, or the person to lick your toes?
Toes.
No, I would prefer to be killed. I would prefer death. Good lord. No, just I'm wearing socks, so unless they like the taste of like dog hair, you know. I had my dog around twice ever.
The FBI is after my junk, and I hide it in you.
What was that one?
The FBI are after my junk. Can I hide it in you?
Ooh.
That's pretty good.
That's very good.
I haven't heard that one yet. That's good.
When reading longer messages, pause annoy me a lot. TTS, do not have to take second breath. Right.
Yeah. Yeah. No, text-to-speech doesn't really... It just continues.
When you wish upon a star, know that the star is dead just like your dreams.
Stars aren't dead. Stars are alive. Stars are like the sun. That's the whole point of them, right?
Dreams can come true.
Wait, a star's dead? Is this gonna ruin
no,
my entire...
No, the sun.
Yeah, that's what I said. But I mean, like... They're supposed... Wait, is it because the light takes so long? But no, it would take... No. You know how they say, like, the light coming from the sun, by the time it gets to you, it's like 30 years old or something like that?
Really?
Like, from the time the light is from the inside of the sun to where it gets to your eyes, it's like 30 years old or something. I don't know if that's true or not. I might be really wrong about that. Like,
dreams
to get...
Dreams can come true. I've got that in my head.
What is it?
You know that song?
No.
Dreams can come true.
What?
Get these... Now you got to have them. No, you got to be strong.
Okay, copyright strike.
That wasn't me. That was that person.
Still, that works.
That was Alexa.
That's not how that works either. But no, I don't think you can. I don't think you can get copyright striked on Twitch. Basically, if yeah, fuck. Copyright's weird on Twitch. You used to be able to do whatever you want.
So I'm at work right now, and I have the stream open in the corner.
Hi, I'm at work right now.
Everyone coming up and saying what e-girl stuff are you watching, and I say, mind your business.
Is this e-girl stuff?
Mind your goddamn business.
Not a pickup line, but my second favorite spam. Aussie, Aussie, Aussie.
Oi, oi, oi.
Yeah. God,
not everyone
sure.
Loves the Aussie,
Yeah. God, we should
not a pickup line, but my second favorite spam. Aussie, Aussie, Aussie.
Oh, I just played twice. Streamlabs is really good. It's never wrong. It's perfect.
Roses are red. Violets are blue. COVID-19 is cancelling everything. Except my feeling for you.
Ah!
Oh, that was so cute. I'm going to use that one.
Ooh, on.
My dog.
Millie, you're one in a million.
Oh.
That was pretty good.
Million.
What? Millie, you're one in a million. You get it?
Because I'm Millie.
Yeah, because I'm Millie.
Yeah.
Fact:
wait,
bomb, light takes over 10,000 years to get out of the sun, then 8 minutes to get to Earth.
Exactly. Oh wait, 8 minutes, that's still a while. Not really a year though. 30 years. It's okay.
Light from the sun takes 8 minutes to get to Earth. It would take us 3 minutes to get to Mars at light speed.
Huh?
All the stars you see in the sky is light coming from the past. Those stars are dead.
No! No, don't tell me that. They're not dead. They're not dead. I don't believe you.
Alexa, find me a nearby strip club.
How? Oh my god. Wait.
I can tell ya.
Where?
Beaumont Rhino on Hagley Road.
You're fucking kidding, there's a strip club that close to me. Damn, dude, I'm not gonna be streaming after this.
Do you want to try an Australian kiss? It's like a French kiss, but down under.
Ooh! Gosh, we're getting X-rated now.
Wanna try an Australian kiss? It's like a French kiss, but with a spider and a snake somehow. God,
the sun is 8 light minutes away.
See, I make one astrology. Fuck, is that wrong or is that the strange voodoo shit?
No,
astrology?
That's right.
Yeah, make one wrong fact and then everyone correct. In all fairness, now I know it. 8 minutes. Cool. That's a good fact. It's not nearly as interesting as my fake fact, though. Also, there's no way the stars are dead because they're just like suns, right? Because.
And you see shooting stars as well.
Yeah. Those stars quickly die because they've been shot. Yeah. That's
shot
how
by
it,
who?
Another star. It's like a drive-by.
Oh.
Yeah.
A drive-by.
A fly-by.
It's a jabber.
It's a fly-by. Stars. Dude, that's star-on-star crime.
Oh no. I wonder if they've got police up there.
Star police.
On to deal with the drive-bys that are going on.
Yeah, with the shooting stars. This is terrible. Oh, Christ. I made like a whole story could be made about that. We should write a book.
And the drive-by shootings in the sky.
Yeah.
That's what's going to be named. Drive-by shootings in the sky.
That's where you go when
just
you die.
A photon of light takes only 8 minutes to get to the Earth from the surface of the sun, but it can take 100,000 years from the core of the sun to get to the surface where it bursts out and flies at the speed of light.
Let's go. Hear that? I was technically right. Are you impressed?
No.
Oh. Which one's the
It takes 8 minutes for the sunlight to reach Earth only to be stopped by Millie's beauty.
Oh!
Gosh, too kind.
Yeah, too kind. That was pretty good.
ISNT there like some photo NASA Hubble took that's like 13.2 billion years old.
Maybe. God knows. I mean, I'd assume technically I'm gonna itch my eyebrow, sorry.
Carry on.
I don't know, they take some cool stuff with my eye. This is the first time my eyes kind of burn a little bit.
How to remember astronomy from astrology. The one with
astrology.
Logic in it is illogical.
Yeah, astronomy is what I was on about. Astrology is the voodoo stuff.
Yeah, someone give me some facts on the star signs and that.
Matthew
you know
here, so let's get started. Damn girl, you a rose cause you're beautiful to look at that.
Huh?
Dangerous
April.
To the touch.
April
21st.
So...
I don't know what that means.
You're
what,
like...
what are Tauruses? Alexa, what are the signs of a Taurus? Well, like, what's the...
The symbol of Taurus looks like the face and horns of a bull.
I'm a fucking... bull, dude. I'm powerful.
You're
I'm
just,
not
you
that
just
wall.
Miss being an Aries.
What is that?
April as well.
Oh, yeah. But I mean, what's the. Is there any meaning
Rose
to that?
Rose is an Aries.
Rose. Yeah. What's the characteristics of an Aries?
Rose is the characteristics of an Aries.
What's the
Does Millie know about the foxtail butt plug?
Someone sent me a foxtail butt plug. I've still got it. It's in the other room. It's a foxtail with a butt plug.
A foxtail is in fur?
Yeah. Well,
it's furry?
Not, it's, yeah, but it's not. It's like a tail, but you attach the tail.
Oh. And then put it up, and then you've got a tail?
Yeah.
Gosh, who invents this stuff?
Fairies.
How did they get your address to send you that?
I've got a P.O. box. Who invents
it? Oh my god, what, where's the P.O. box? At the local depot?
I guess it's, I don't actually know where it is. But
hopefully they don't know what's being sent.
Did you take your vitamin D today, girl? If not, I'm glad to help.
Oh my fucking god.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. You know what I got? You know what's terrifying? I got suggested by my mother, my own mother, when, hey, you should probably
2 months
pog
simps together strong.
You never leave the house. I don't get enough sunlight. You should probably take vitamin D. Oh, goodness.
We're getting there, huns.
Are we?
Yes. Can you not feel when I brush them?
I guess a little bit, but they kind of... Why are you brushing
enough them? Star facts. Time for shark facts.
Oh,
there are over
yes.
500 species of sharks and several are present in UK waters.
No fucking way.
I didn't even know we had sharks in the UK.
No, I didn't either. That's nuts. Wait, do we? Has anyone ever died in the UK from a shark? I mean, I guess so.
I think you
like...
get the odd one that gets lost.
Yeah.
I didn't know like there was actually ones that lived. It's too cold.
it's just too cold.
The sea's too cold, it's actually true.
Is that true?
Yeah.
Just the UK's that shit, even sharks can't live.
The sun's light travels 149.
Oh my god.
62 million kilometers from the sun to see you, yet she won't travel 100 meters to see me.
You know what, the sun facts.
From Bernal, do you like escape rooms? Because I made one in my basement and nobody's escape it.
Hell yeah, dude. I like...
Escape it.
Invite me to your basement. I'll escape. I'll figure it out with the other contestants.
Millie, can you do Rosa's hair? It's
no.
getting harder for her to manage. Also, Alexa, what's the latest with the coronavirus?
Oh, God.
Trump's got it.
Does he?
Yes, you didn't know.
I thought I saw that.
Speaking of
the
sun and space... There will only be 7 planets after I destroy Uranus.
The cheek. That was like something you sang in high school though, like in lesson.
Get it?
The cheek.
But fuck.
That was like the joke in high school, you know, when like we'd be doing the planets.
The planets and you just say, ah.
Ha, Uranus.
It's eh.
That's not a planet anymore, isn't it? Didn't it explode?
No.
Pluto.
Millie, if I could open my eyes, I'd have given you the fucking most confused look. Didn't it explode? Not the right planet, not even close to the right circumstance. Oh yeah, mate, it was
stars like our sun burn for about 9 or 10 billion years. So our sun is about halfway through its life. But don't worry, it still has about 5 billion years to go. The most probable fate of the Earth is absorption by the sun in about 7.5 billion years.
I mean, that's if the Earth doesn't explode like Pluto.
F1NN5TER les gang. F1NN5TER les gang.
I'm about that you thought Pluto exploded.
What happened then?
It didn't. It's just, it was considered, it's just, it stopped
so
being
small.
It stopped being a planet because they said that it was just, it's not a planet anymore, like it was too small to be a planet.
Huh.
It was more akin to an asteroid, which I think that's what it is now. I don't know.
Oh yeah, that sounds about right.
Yeah.
Sounds more legit than it exploded.
It exploded.
The aliens did it.
Yeah. That's a conspiracy theory.
Oh no, I was about to say, do you believe
we can't,
in
yeah. Well, I mean, I don't believe in advanced air. I think it's really easy to be like, there's
life.
Yeah,
I'm
there's gotta be a fish. There's gotta be a fish on something, you know.
Yeah.
So, probably, but not like anything that could like, you know, beam like laser beams into the planet and shit. So.
Come down on the UFO.
Yeah, no, definitely not. Nothing that could fly a UFO, but probably definitely a fish, or like a small.
You never know. You could get a fish knocking at the door now. I heard
an
you
alien fish.
About
genuinely
I
simping
you.
To beg you to talking about Astronoi before I get a brain hemorrhage.
Okay. I want to know what the signs of a Taurus is. I want to know what I am. Alexa, what are the characteristics of a Taurus?
Here's what I found on Taurus's Wikipedia page.
Holy fuck,
Taurus
it has Wikipedia.
Is a large and prominent constellation in the northern
That's not what I want.
Sky. between Aries and Gemini to the east.
Wait. Nope, that's it. It just told me about the where the stars of Taurus is in the sky. I want to know if I'm cool.
On Taurus's Wikipedia page.
I already said
Taurus
that.
Is a large and prominent constellation
Alexa,
in the northern
shut
Pacific.
Up. I want to know what characteristics are. Can chat, someone tell me what they are. I want to know if I'm cool. Do I am a Taurus?
I am a perfectionist. That's mine.
Are you actually?
My grandma bullies me through the Ouija board. Kappa Kappa.
Fucking.
What? What do you say?
My grandpa bullies me through the Ouija board. I thought that was. It took me a while. Thank you. I will see
okay,
you
I'm here. What do you want for your next wish?
To know about a Taurus, please.
Yeah, please tell me about a Taurus. That'd be good. I want to know what characteristics Tauruses are. Also, what are you, Virgo? Virgos and Tauruses.
The Deadpool Blue Jube shot is half Oz Amaretto liqueur, fifth Oz Irish cream liqueur.
Holy fuck.
Whipped cream Alexa recommend bars.
I didn't understand a single word of that, my god. The text to speech made that so incredibly hard to understand. I'm so sorry. Okay, if I was to assume, I'd say that Tauruses are pretty damn cool. And that's
F1NN5TER Lesgan.
I like my own space.
Damn.
That's Virgos. But do you know what? They give good advice.
Do you give good advice?
Yeah, I'm
hey.
Like the mum of the group.
Hey, there's this, okay. There's my my girlfriend, she cheated on me with a 70-year-old man. What do I do?
Even in zero gravity, I would
yeah.
still fall for you.
What do? And you're the advice person. You're great at this.
Kill the man.
Alright. Good, that's exactly what I did do. Wow, that's really accurate. Oh, dude, am I like tearing up? I feel
probably.
Like I, yeah. No. Weirdly enough, no, my girlfriend cheated on me with a 20-year-old man, so that's good.
How old
that
you?
Was real, actually. I would
know.
That was also. Oh, no, fuck. I guess I don't know how old he was. I think we were the same age at the time. No, that was just fucking very strange. I think I told that story before. That was weird.
Matthew here. Damn girl, you are a newspaper cause there a new issue with you every day.
Yep. I've heard that one before. Thanks, Matthew. I'm glad that you're here.
What did it say?
God, I can't quote it. I'm stupid.
Taurians are born between April 21st and May 21st and belong to the
wow,
Earth element of the zodiac. The Earth sign collective are practical, stoic, determined, ambitious, and materialistic. Taurus are famous for their stubbornness.
No, I'm not.
Don't tell me what I am.
Don't shut up.
What about the Virgos?
The materialistic thing's right. I do like materialistic things. Although, just certain things just don't apply to that.
Taurus is supposed to be stubborn. Since Rose exists, we know that astrology is complete rubbish.
Stubborn? I guess stubborn wouldn't make a difference for that. However, the materialistic thing, very materialistic with stuff like, you know, I want a good computer.
Yeah.
However, as soon as it comes to anything like food or clothes, I'm the cheapest person ever. I don't care.
He's lying because he uses Aussie.
That's just was what was there, I guess. But for... I've been told that I have very cheap taste. Like in, besides the shirt, this is my one good shirt, actually. But the, I've been told by my own mother that I have really cheap taste when it comes to food. I'll just eat, you know, you get those plastic cheese?
Oh no.
Yeah.
I don't
that's
like
my favourite
there.
Thing. You don't like cheese?
I like it melted. So I could have it on pizza, obviously.
But you don't like normal cheese?
I couldn't just eat cheese.
Can you leave my home?
Yeah, I'll just leave you here like this now.
Oh god. Yeah, wait, how do you just not like... what?
I'd put a little bit on my pasta as well, like my spag bol.
I know, it's... You don't... You like melted cheese.
Every
melted
time
cheese.
I watch your streams,
so
I want breakfast.
Down, you won't eat
guess it is just thinking
no.
about eggs
you
cracking.
Think?
No.
What about cold pizza?
Yeah.
You will eat that?
Yeah.
But it's just cheese.
Ugh. I couldn't just eat cheese on its own, though. Do you know what I mean?
It's... Okay, fair. I mean,
I couldn't just bite into some cheddar. You know how
well,
people just eat cheese?
I do that. I will admit I have done that as like, I am hungry but I don't want to make a meal. I'll cut up like a little bit of cheese and eat that. It's good though. I don't know.
Finn couldn't find Orby with the girl of his dreams, so he created Rose.
I am my own girlfriend. That's why I've got a mirror next to my bed. It's technically for doing a makeup in when I was doing that before when I first moved. But no, now it's you know, so I can stare at myself and that's it. That's the person I most love is myself.
Same.
The hottest person on the planet. Me.
Who's gonna love you if you can't love yourself? Who else will?
I think someone might have said that before. Probably.
You are amazing in such a safe space. Also, Alexa, play Me and Your Ghost by Black Bear.
Oh wait, Black. Oh fuck, I remember Black Bear. I like one song that I like. And he did a song with PMG called Short Kings.
Matthew here, damn girl, you an iPhone, cause you're expensive and useless.
I will have you know that both me and iPhones are very useful and expensive.
Well, the new one comes out soon.
Does it? Have they announced that?
Yeah.
Wait, did they?
Yeah.
Really?
Yes.
And I didn't hear about it? No, wait. No. Is that true? Damn, I want one.
I swear they have.
I don't know if I would have heard about it.
According to Google, Virgos are hardworking. Virgos know that hard work pays off. Creative. Virgos throw themselves into their creativity as much as their other passions. Reliable. You'll be hard pressed to find someone more responsible in.
Yeah, you were like 10 minutes early, even though I said come 10 minutes
Hello,
early.
Hello, Alexa, order chocolates and lube for Foxtail.
So, yeah.
Alexa, play Barry White.
Oh, fucking god. Like, sightage. No, like, would you say those traits apply to you?
Yes.
Ah, isn't it like.
Rose, you are like a white dwarf star. Hot,
again,
but not very bright.
Oh, fuck's sake. Then again, I want to not believe in any of it because I know it's bullshit. But at the same time, I know like they're supposed to be so they don't, like some of them don't apply to you.
Yeah.
However, if I was going to stack myself up to like Virgo, I am the complete opposite. I'm definitely not reliable. I'm late for everything. I have like no creative outlet. So I'm not that. I guess I'm kind of hardworking, I guess. I kind of have to be. But not much. No, I'm fairly lazy. No, I'm nothing about that. I don't think I stack up to Virgo. But then I am.
A Taurus.
I don't want to believe it. It's stupid.
I love star signs. Anything. Horoscope.
Damn, dude.
I do it. But you know, it's because you read the things and it's everything that's true, what they say about you.
I mean, they're supposed to be, like, true for a lot of people, though, right? Like, they're supposed to be like really common things. Like stubbornness is, you know.
Astrology is all bull and no crap. It has general traits that can apply to anyone with slightly negative traits that could apply to anybody.
Yeah, that's what I mean. It's like they're supposed to be like so anyone can. They're technically right about everyone. However, like. If someone lied to me and told me, like, Taurus was this, that, then it'd probably still fit, just because it's kind of just made up. But, I don't know. Virgo didn't. So, I don't know.
That's what I mean.
What about Aries?
And, like, Aries are, like, really outgoing, loud, say it how it is.
Yeah, that doesn't really apply either.
Yeah. And that's Rosie.
Yeah.
See what I mean?
Yeah. Yeah, that does work, actually.
And my ex was a Sagittarius, December. They're
you say Sagittarius. You don't know anything about it.
I know everything.
Oh, do you?
Yeah.
And you could have told me that.
I don't know about Taurus, though.
Oh.
I know Aries, obviously, because Rosie's one.
Okay.
They're Sagittarius, because...
Teach me about the world of star signs. Do they mean anything else other than just... Wait, what the fuck is a horoscope?
So that's...
I always heard that, and I never know what it actually is.
So your star sign has a... Like, depending on where, like, the moon is or the stars in the sky, like, everything changes, like... And whether the moon's going into retrograde or stuff like that.
What?
I don't know.
Retrograde.
Yeah, I don't know what that means.
Well, we learn about that in psychology. Like, it means, like...
Yeah.
In the same way retrograde amnesia would stop you remembering things from...
The moon's always moving, obviously. But when it moves, it brings different things.
I'm fairly sure
Five months
nonsense.
Cool.
If Fucking hell, 5 months? Holy shit. Now I feel like I'll definitely know that person and I can't read their name. Yeah, no, if you got 5 months up, I'll probably definitely know who you are. But, hell yeah, my guy. Thank you so much. Wait,
Woo! Let's give some cake
Will it just say, like, hey, oh, I made a cake on stream before.
Ooh.
It went awfully.
Oh.
I can't cook.
Did you make it in here?
No, I didn't. No, I don't know how I'd make a cake in here.
Did you take the camera down?
Yeah, yeah. If you go into my kitchen now, there's still a ring light set up. But it went not
great.
Retrograde
motion is an apparent change in the movement of the planet through the sky. It is not real in that the planet does not physically start moving backwards in its orbit. It just appears to do so because of the relative positions of the planet and...
The planet and then just
Matthew here, damn girl, you a Windows update, cause I will do you later.
Fucking hell.
Still coming with the chat lines.
Yeah, they're good. I like how it goes from just, hey, here's a bunch of facts / science. Hey, girl.
I can't believe I lost
you.
1 hour of Finn getting eyelash extensions.
It I'm
a disappointment to my family. Alexa, play Despacito.
Oh, for fuck's sake. I feel like I... This is my version of, like, a time machine. My body likes sleeping so much. It feels like it's been, like, 20 minutes. But it's been, like, an hour. Has it?
I don't know how long it's been.
I don't know how long
it's
been.
It goes quick for me as well.
We started at 5. What time is it now?
Well, probably a bit after 5 because we went...
Yeah. Alexa, what time is it?
It's
6:25 p.m.
It's
been
over an hour. Oh shit. Yeah, it has been over an hour. That's fucking insane. So it's like, yeah, no, it feels like it's been like 20 minutes. Damn, dude, I really like sleeping. I sleep for so long, dude.
Oh, I love sleep.
I've slept for a whole day before.
Wow. 24 hours.
Yeah.
You've slept for 24
hours. I've been
Did
unconscious for 24
hours. Did anyone really get worried?
No, but I woke up with the worst headache.
Yeah.
It was not fun. I don't know what... yeah, you know what? That's concerning. Because I was living with family. No one checked on me. That's just unconscious for a full fucking day. And no one gave a fuck. I could have died. No.
It's been an hour and 15, but it will be worth it in the end. Te her pelo.
Yeah, you know why no one would have cared? It's because I'm in my room all day, either sleeping
so
or working,
just
and they'd have.
Anyway.
Yeah, they. Which. That's almost worse. It's like.
I could have been in a coma.
Yeah, I could have died. They wouldn't know. There was like. Genuinely, there was definitely a point in time where I was working so much in my old room, I just keep the door shut editing. I think I could have died for 3 days, and I wouldn't have. No one would have known. Genuinely, because like people would like knock on my door,
maybe,
and
just
because
it started smelling, they'd realize
maybe
there a dead body in there.
No, they would. No, it smelled like that anyway. What do you mean? It was a small room with a 15-year-old living there and never leaving and ordering pizza. What did they think it was gonna smell like? No, it's like, wow, that's weird. Not even because even when like someone would try and talk to me, they like knock on the door. That's all
yeah.
I do.
You remind me of a championship base. I don't know whether to mount you or eat you.
Oh my god.
Wow.
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 We need that now. Wow.
Wow. That old vine.
Yeah.
Wow.
Wow.
Wow. I want to vape. I feel like I should vape.
You got one?
No.
Oh.
I don't. I never want to smoke because nicotine and shit.
Yeah.
Also, but it looks cool.
Yeah.
Damn, I should not be promoting that, huh?
No.
What about the devil's lettuce?
Damn girl, are you
What's
an FDA-approved respiratory mask? Cause I really want you to sit on my face.
Wow.
Wow.
I like that one. That was good. Who was that? I want to know who that was, because that was a good one. I like that. You an FDA-approved... Damn, are you a corona mask? I like it. Oh fuck.
What's that sound?
That was my telegram. Not a real tel. It's like a pro. Fuck. Damn it. Why are people telegram messaging me? I hate this. I can't even do anything about it. There's like. That happens in videos. The sound is impossible to turn off them. What?
See what people are saying.
I don't know.
Weed is better. Vape is gay.
Vape is pretty dumb. Dude, have you never seen people like puff out those like completely opaque, impossible to see through clouds? Oh, it's cool. I don't know. Vaping when it just for like at the side of a building, that's pretty dumb. That's pretty dumb. I don't like it.
So how do you like your eggs in the morning?
Poached,
scrambled, or fertilized?
No poached, neither.
I like scrambled.
I like poached.
Yeah.
I had some poached eggs.
I had some yesterday.
Matthew here, damn girl, you my will to live, cause I am never gone, have you?
What?
Same.
You know what when I first moved here,
next up, girl, should be 6k for you to be Rose at a family dinner and stream the dinner.
That would be the most. A stream at a family dinner.
What mob did you vote for?
And what? What was that?
Did they tell us to fuck off?
No. Sim, what did you vote for? Or something like that. I can't remember what the start of that sentence was.
Oh, damn.
Ah! Wait, who was it?
Bernal. 50.
Bernal! How many was it?
5 subs.
Fuck yeah, Bernal. Hey, Bernal. I like Bernal. Bernal's been there for a while. Bernal was like one of my first people. Very cool. I like Bernal.
I like Bernal.
We all like Bernal.
Nice to meet you, Bernal.
Bernal's pretty neat. There's like a secret chat and it has Bernal in it. And Bernal's pretty neat. Off camera too.
Stop talking about astrology.
No.
It is retarded. Also, damn girl, are you a girl because damn?
Oh, damn!
Are you a girl? Because hey, girl, are you a girl? Because damn. Why did no one comment on my pin tweet? Hi. Hey, have you ever heard of Belle Delphine?
No.
Well, she follows me on Twitter.
Is that the OnlyFans?
She does do OnlyFans. I just like
that
Belle Delphine follows me on Twitter.
It's Bernal again.
Woohoo! I don't care if anyone knows who Belle Delphine is. I just like flexing that she follows me on Twitter and that's it.
I've got Twitter, but I don't really know how to use it. I only got it the other day. Obviously, I know how to use it, but I'm not going to tweet something when I've got no followers and it just gets no exposure whatsoever.
Yeah, you just like, hey guys, into no one.
Oh, damn.
Yeah. I don't know.
Zen Gaku.
Oh, holy
Katsu.
Fuck. That's not good. That's a bad thing. Wait. Well, how many did he get? 5. Oh, that's fucking terrifying. He usually gets a lot of subs, and it usually doesn't go very well for me. When I first started streaming, I had different sub goals, and he would usually be the guy that
gets
them every time. But I don't have any sub goals. There's so many people doing it too, and I wish I could read your name. It's
Grand Statue!
Hey, he's cool too! I like him. I like Grand Statue. He also, very cool. Very cool to talk to too. No, well, there's no sub goal. There's just a donation goal, which is fine. That's completely
fine. Oh, damn!
How fucking many of these are there? Holy shit.
That was Stovermore. 10 subs!
Stovermore, thank you.
They're doing it for the shout outs. Especially the shout outs now.
The Millie shout outs.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, damn.
Holy fuck. Why?
John!
God,
John,
it's the count.
Kiwo?
I don't know.
Kiwo?
I say Kiwo.
Kiwo! Thanks,
Kiwo.
John!
That's what I say in my head. Yeah, John's also cool. He's a mod. John's
what
very.
What does mod mean?
He, like, makes sure the chat isn't saying bad things. Even though they do. But bad things, like, they make sure they're not, like, saying my address or saying racisms.
Yeah.
So. John's cool. John does a lot.
Thanks, John.
Are the council just flexing? Was that just
oh, damn.
Oh, God.
It's just missed.
Yep, definitely they're just flexing.
What does it mean?
There's, well, you know what flexing is.
Yeah.
Yeah, the council's like a group of my most frequent / highest donators, and they're usually the people responsible for shit like this. In fact, they are the people responsible for shit like this. Stovermore, stop me now. That's two people.
Oh, damn.
I can't remember who that was.
Artist Aristobetta. Aristobetta.
Aristobetta, I don't know, something like that.
I don't know.
Glow Squid FTW.
Thank you, bro.
Wow, FTW.
Glow Squid, dude. Wait, no, I didn't like the Glow Squid too much. There's an update to Minecraft that we got to vote on. So this is about to make no sense to you. I genuinely, the squid's shit and the Glow Squid's not much of an improvement. It'd be cool if it actually glow. It doesn't actually glow. It's just a fucking texture. They don't actually glow. They're not like glowstone or anything where they'll actually make light. They're not like that. They're like, you know, how an Enderman's eyes are bright.
Hey, it's Rod. Here's a grand.
What?
Donated.
What?
Let's see. I didn't reach it in time.
Neither can I. It's doesn't on the. What the fuck?
Ali!
Mama Ali here. My daughter is getting her eyelash extensions put in and having lovely.
Indeed.
Girly chit chat still, sis though.
Hey, how much is the chat talking right now going pog? I just wanna know.
Pog.
Well, the chat saying all the pogs.
Pog!
Are they?
Pog.
Are they?
Everyone is pogging.
Holy fuck.
What
okay.
Is a pog?
That means he probably donated $1,000.
Pog, 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 pog,
make a sub goal, I dare you.
I don't even know who it was! What? Okay.
Pog, 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 everyone is saying pog.
Yeah.
Pog dance.
Oh, damn.
I don't know what's fucking happening.
Well, you're done now, so.
Oh, shit.
It's about to be the big reveal.
Oh, fuck.
Everyone get pogging.
No. You have no idea what it means either.
No.
Well, no one does. No.
You were thinking I died. Beach surprise, I still got them double thick thighs French. Fries, I get down and gobble gobble up with my booty up, she be going wobble wobble up his. A big duck slide slide in the peanut butter, don't zooch her. There might be a little flexing, but now those chat people can donate their sub money towards the goal. Simps together strong.
Whoa. What is happening?
Oh no.
What?
Someone put. Someone clipped the pog dance.
I
No, I said pog dance.
Yeah. What did you do?
I don't know. That's why I said oh no.
Oh.
Can't remember.
Oh no. Oh no.
I'm about to go doing the pog dance.
About to go viral. God, I remember people used to say viral. What do people say now? You know what's weird? Inside, like, I think people just say popped off. Like, that's pretty much what happens now. Instead of saying going viral, it'd be really good if, like, news said the same shit. Or, like, oh god, a lot of things are happening. I don't. Thank you for subscribing.
Yes.
I don't know what's happening, but thank you.
We're nearly there.
Hey, did you know you can use Twitch Prime?
Rod again. I changed my mind.
What? Rod again, I changed my mind. For what? I don't know what. I don't know what's happening.
We're about
damn.
Horizon. Horizon's Dwan Day has gifted for us.
Thank you, Horizon. I don't know what Rod said. It's on the left hand side, it looks a bit like chat, but if you look for someone that says Rod, their name will be in green. Rod Oswa. God knows what happens.
Someone put, bruh, this is what people do for content these days.
I know, right?
Crazy.
It's almost. Ugh, dude. Oh, fucking hell. I didn't know why. I thought you were over there.
I'm here.
Oh, well.
That shirt looks very becoming on you. Then again, if I was on you, it'd be coming too.
Fuck's sake.
F this pandemic ice and knee to the B spanked. I have not been touched since February Rose.
You're
single, right? How about Millie? I can you be my sweetest nightmare? Oh, here 3 grand. Wait, no dollars. Yay, $3.
Thank you for $3.
The 1K dono was only $3.
Ah, oh, fuck you. I've been memed.
Is that thunder? No, it's someone wheeling their bin.
It's nice to see Rose on her back instead of on her knees.
Oh, that is very rude. I'll have you know, Rose is a very, very classy lady.
Yeah, someone sent me knee pads. What's weird is I actually got some use out of those knee pads. Not like that, like, like I was building something, I used the knee pads.
Trevor so. Hip Hop Dance Clipped.
Oh god.
Okay, when you're ready, you can sit up.
Can I open my eyes?
Yes!
Oh well, things are so bright and white. Oh my god.
I'm new here and Rose is. Oh, Rose is just the so best. Weird. But this one is.
Oh my
chat.
God. Whoa.
New sub goal, please.
My fucking. Huh? What? Everything looks so weird now to me because I have my eyes closed for an hour. Like I
have another grand, my girl.
What? Fuck you, Jack. Oh, I can't fucking. I can't.
The work is done.
Holy shit. Okay. I'm
tell?
Like dizzy.
Let's see.
I'm like dizzy. Huh? Let's see what.
I'm seeing the comments. Lashes on fleek, the fuck.
Damn. Okay, hold on. I haven't seen.
I think you dropped this.
Ah!
What?
that
might have been the
doing?
Prop dance. I think we're like this.
What
yes.
Yep,
Matthew,
we're
damn girl, you a Tesla cause you're giving me no sounds or indication you're turned on.
Pog, pog, pog,
pog,
pog, pog.
That was a pretty
pog,
detailed
pog, pog.
Pickup line. Yeah, I was like tearing up. That would like that like burn my.
I know three ways to make 6 inches disappear.
Oh, and the lashes are on fleek.
Alright, okay. Should I do a reveal?
Yes.
Okay, let's
reveal.
Go back to where we normally are, I guess. You need to, how I do this is, if you can see my trash pile, you're in the right spot.
Hi Rose, you're
okay.
Looking fine.
Ready?
Millie does awesome work.
I thought you were going to say, Millie's okay too.
Yeah, I'm alright.
I'm looking great.
I'm waiting for the comments for the reveal.
Okay, ready? Wait, I could zoom in for them too. Okay.
OMG!
I can't see you anymore, but.
It's alright, I'm just reading the comments.
Okay, ready? Oh, your hard work. Okay, ready? Okay. My drum with that. Holy fuck. Jesus.
Oh Rose, I wanna feel you close. Oh Rose, come lie with my bones. Oh Rose, don't look away.
I still have the brush. Wait, I still have the
Rose, just look at me the same. I don't wanna be your friend. I wanna kiss your lips. I wanna kiss you until I lose my breath. I don't wanna.
This is a very long pickup line and would not be accepted by many people. Oh my god.
Hi, eyelashes looking hot as heck, boy.
Hell yeah.
Someone put I spent an hour and a half and it was worth it.
Yeah, holy shit, it was an hour and a half. That's shocking to me, is that we've got still 2,700 people, 2,600 people. That's the first thing you
Someone
do.
Someone put, I fucking love Millie.
Yeah, there are 2,600 people watching you and you just.
I was just doing lashes.
Yeah, well done.
I can't see. I'm actually blind.
So
actually
am I.
Be, like, this close to read it.
I don't know if I can make it bigger.
Give us Millie's Twitter.
Yeah. Actually, yeah. Wait, you don't have a Twitter. Well, you do have a Twitter. Do you want to give them your Instagram?
Yes.
Actually, yeah. Fuck yeah. Follow Millie, because she does really good stuff, actually. Does this, every day.
Which one should I give?
Probably your... I don't know. Which one do you want? Probably your personal account, right? Wait, you have public or private?
I don't know.
I can give them your... I can give them both of you, actually.
F1NN back to looking like a cute lesbian.
Okay,
with
I'll
the
do
lashes.
It on my... This is the most scuffed way of giving an Instagram. back to how I usually am, eh?
We stand Millie.
Then are you aware of that in next couple
there
days?
Weeks,
there
nice
is no way you could pass as a boy again. Rose feels happy about it.
No, I still very much look like a guy.
Time to iron the hair now.
Iron? Oh, like straighten it? Holy shit, imagine. When I brush it, it looks longer still. And it's already this long. Okay.
Nearly as long as mine.
It's got just a little bit to go. Yeah, no, we're pretty much the exact... Oh, wow, we're closer than... Oh, God, I hate that. I was going to make a joke, like, no, it's no one... No, no, I mean, like, my the hair's, like, no one...
Millie, but we know you wouldn't do that.
What? Ah, we would say... No. Oh, my God. Okay. It's, again, this feels so...
I can't wait for Christmas. I can't
God,
wait
no.
to unwrap
so
your package.
So does everyone like the lashes?
Oh, yeah. Show us your account again. Hold on, I'll put it up. There you go.
Hello.
There's Millie's account. Huh? Yeah. But yeah, follow her.
Rosie's so fine right now.
And if you're
now.
In Birmingham, she has a business page where she does this.
Oh
Very
my
cool.
god.
Yeah. Yeah, it's kind of nutty, right? People. They like eyelashes. They'll do anything to get them.
Let me do the heart.
Ah, dude, you're a better Twitch streamer than I am. Oh my god. Yeah, next we'll just set up a whiteboard. That's a terrible
joke. So I've got, why she has a picture of a dude that holds a gun? It's from...
Let's wrap this up.
It's from,
Oh, yeah, no, I saw that. Was
the
that
film.
Some movie?
It's Mr. and Mrs. Smith.
Wait, hold on.
Which way?
This way.
Time to put the lashes on Instagram.
Is that all same pug?
Yeah, it was just like a, it's like saying GG or
Someone
like,
said, can you join stream again, Millie? Well.
I'm down. Do you play video games?
Yeah.
You know how to talk?
Yeah.
Damn girl, the hair be looking like female Freddie Mercury.
Wait, what? Freddie Mercury had a shaved head. Wait, didn't he? Freddie Mercury.
Nah, I'm sorry.
Freddie Mercury had, like, that's pretty cool. Freddie Mercury
Millie,
had like,
can you doll up
like
Rose,
a buzz
please?
Cut. Can I what? I have no idea. Millie, can you doll up Rose? Or like do my makeup? God.
Oh my god, this is too much. Someone's commented Pog on my photo! Pog.
Pog. Nice. Oh my god, I mean you could, I... How do you do makeup with fake
Rose,
lashes?
Why
I
do you look so good? I'm jealous.
I've only had to ever do
it's
a...
It's just so
yeah.
much quicker.
No, I mean like the eyeshadow and shit like that.
Just the same.
No, yeah, no. When I did this before, it was like I did. I'm lazy as fuck. I did like concealer and eyebrows, and that was it.
Didn't do the eyeshadow.
No, well, I mean usually I don't. I did for a photo shoot.
Eyelashes looking
photo
amazing.
Shoot?
Hour
no.
and a half. Well
oh
worth
my
it.
God.
So I recommend opening.
Wait, you haven't seen my photo shoot?
Yeah, package I sent. Soon there is food in
chat.
It.
Chat, hold on. Let me have my moment here. Let me. Can I get your reaction to my?
So many people are going to slide in your DMs now, and I'm one of them.
Woohoo! Everyone's commenting Pog on my photos.
Okay.
Get pogging.
Can I show you my Instagram? Look at this. Oh my. Okay. This is on my homepage right now.
Oh my god, what have they put?
That's just like, they put, she has my whole heart, aww.
Oh, I wanna follow, is that on Twitter?
I've already followed, yeah, Wyola, she's like a stan, I like that. Alright, do you wanna see my photo shoot?
Yeah.
Okay. This was the last day.
Not
Look.
Freddy.
That matches your chair?
Yeah, I've got those heads up.
No, I'm sorry, how does it actually look, you've got boobs?
That was the last day, the last photo shoot though.
Have you got your lashes on?
Yeah. Those are the lashes. There's like a, those are them.
Where are you in your house?
No, I went to a photographer's house for these.
I want the dress, to be honest.
I've got the dress.
It matches the nails.
I know.
Oh, you're a bit.
I know. I was a bit late. A bit late getting these nails. Do you want to see the other days? 24th of August. Okay, do you want to see the other days? Do you want to see day one? Look at this photo.
Is that edited in?
No, I actually
That's
have
actually
that.
That.
I have that downstairs.
That looks like it's proper pixelated.
Yeah, we painted it that way. There
Everyone
you go.
Is literally spamming me Pog on my photos. I'm trying to like everyone's comment.
Yeah. I think this is the photo people use the most
Pog
of me.
Dance.
Rose being excited to show how cute she is. I love it.
Yeah, this is probably the photo that I like the most. That and the one I already showed you. But Oh, Christ.
OMG, you are so mesmerizingly beautiful. And yay, Millie's pog too.
Yeah, Millie's okay. Millie, yeah, I'm just a 10. But, you know, Millie's fine. Millie's okay.
Now we need to do another.
Another what? Live stream?
Live.
Oh, hell yeah. Come back anytime. I have plenty of Coca-Cola.
Whoop, whoop.
Finn's the one with the pickaxe. Actually, it was a hoe. You get it? Because, like, it's a hoe. Because, you know, like...
I'm not kidding you. I've literally got, like, 150 followers just from that.
Yeah.
Everyone needs to follow my Twitter because I'm new. God.
This is... You've had a taste of, like, fame. What a shout-out is, right? This is why everyone makes jokes about, like, other people in other people's videos. Just like, quick, follow me on YouTube. Or subscribe to me on YouTube. That's what I do every, like, Skeppy video.
Everyone's actually commenting...
Everyone's commenting pog. Furious. Wait, is it on private? Do you have to accept everyone? Or is it on public?
No, it's on public.
Ah, okay. God, my hair's getting real long. Holy shit. Check out those lashes. Yeah. Yeah. This has been really interesting for me. God, I need to do my eyebrows. I haven't, like, I haven't done my eyebrows in, like, 2 weeks. I don't, like, oh, Christ.
Millie,
I don't know.
The dress is on Shane.
Sheehan. Is that what it is? Sheehan? Oh, that's a good fucking name if that's what that is. I don't think it is, but now she's just looking at her phone, everyone following you.
Yeah, and everyone's commenting. You think I'm joking? Everyone's
commenting
pug.
Holy shit.
I like everyone's comment. It's never ending.
It's not gonna happen. What the fuck have I just been sent by my dad? The fuck have I just been sent? Okay. Yeah. Oh god, imagine a girly stream with Rosemary. Yeah. Good luck with Oh, we should do this again when I'm, like, you know, all done up and shit. Actually,
yeah,
it wouldn't take long now. Because no, I've already got the eyelashes. That's the hardest part. It's a wig and a tiny, tiny bit of makeup. I'm down to do that after. Like, I mean, shit, it would take makeup. It would take...
We've,
like,
lost Millie to
minutes.
Instagram.
No, she's gone forever. Okay.
It's the love.
I'm down to do my makeup. I don't know if you want to sit here and watch me do makeup,
yeah,
though.
I'm having so much fun. I'm coming back every time. You guys are stuck with me.
Yeah. Oh shit. Good lord. Imagine.
I need my sub role back on Discord. Also,
oh, it's automatic. Oh, wait, Disney, okay. You know, the sub roll's automatic, but thank you. Holy shit, that's 5 months.
Have
oh,
Millie
fuck.
Over for your sleepover stream. Also, the next simp goal should be to get a girly hairstyle.
Fucking hell. I mean, while I could do that, you have to live with a hairstyle a lot longer than, like, eyelashes or hair extensions, though. And that would be a little bit strange going out in public.
At 14, my father told me that if I was ever gay, he would disown me. IWASNT, but that's still cut deep. I wish I had your family, Finn.
Holy fuck, dude. I'm sorry that was a thing. But, you know, dude, that sucks. But, I mean, you know, my family's pretty neat. They're like, somehow they don't even think this is strange.
Mama, Ali here. Stop trying to style your hair like Bieber and style it like a proper girly girl.
No, I'm not styling it at all. It's just long. It's me trying to keep it out my eyes.
Are you a washing machine? Because I want to put my load in you.
This is why I'm not. They ask me, you know, sometimes they ask me why I don't stream every day. And they wonder why.
F1NN,
they wonder.
You still feel like a boy, but you do not look like one now.
I do.
I want to follow everyone on Twitter.
On Twitter? You want to follow everyone on Twitter?
Yeah.
Oh god, no you don't. Oh my god, Mill.
You got the name Millie Clark? Holy shit.
Oh, by the way, don't forget girl month. You will need hair extensions for the month.
I'm not going to get...
My phone is I'm putting it away now, but everyone follow me on Twitter.
Oh my god.
Because I'll follow you back.
Wow. All that clout. Yeah, no,
I got an idea just to try. Could Millie straighten your hair with the iron?
It's
a good occasion to try.
Oh, just pressing an iron to my head.
Yeah, that would not end well.
Yeah, it would definitely straighten your hair, though.
Finn, please give Millie this link. It's for the strawberry dress, I promise.
Oh yeah, it is. Shein. It genuinely is. That's where I got it. You know, strawberry dress. I mean, it's not that... Have you seen the meme about strawberry dress?
No.
Fucking hell. There's a $400 version of... essentially that one. But it's... it doesn't even look that good, in my opinion.
I need to check. Bring it closer so I can see what's going on.
Yeah.
What are we doing? What makeup look are we going for?
I don't know. Do I ever do looks? I feel like I've only ever tried to do a look one time. I did like rainbow and it went well. I'm actually okay at it. I'm okay at makeup. I feel like
yeah,
I can
really
do
good.
Normal. I feel like I can do normal. Like, I can't, you know.
Yeah, someone put string with matching dress with Millie. Get the strawberry one.
Great idea. Oh, dude, have you ever been to Tattoo?
Yeah, I went for my birthday.
It's good, eh?
Unreal.
I went, loads of people go for their birthdays. And when I went semi-recently, and there's so many, like, girls,
what's
like,
Discord?
Just dressed up. Discord's like a gaming version of Skype, but better.
No, someone put Millie, do you have Discord?
Let's try this again. Eyelashes look amazing. Hour and a half was worth it. And Finn, I recommended opening the care package I sent you. I did put food in there, and it'll feel bad if...
Oh no.
It goes bad on you.
When did you send it though? Because I haven't... All of the package... I do have some P.O. Box stuff, but it's all from Colin.
Let's see how long she can last without her phone.
Not very long. Well, a solid hour and a half. We know that.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah. Also, chat's hours of entertainment.
Virgo gang.
Never mind.
Mine's the 11th.
What is?
Mate, your birthday and mine's 18th of September.
Yeah. Oh yeah, it was recent. I forgot about that.
Mm.
Oh.
Wow.
April's the best time to have a birthday in because you also have Easter.
Yeah.
April's like a very celebratory month. Everything happens in April. I feel like a ton of people born in April. The Queen's born in April. The real Queen birthday is born
birthday.
In April. Hitler was born in April.
I
so that's
was
fun.
A Gemini?
I don't know. I think he's born in April. I think Hitler was born April 20th.
Oh.
And I was born April 21st. So, you know, that probably says something.
Someone put, would she do my lashes? I'm proper butch looking
then. Well, she does mine. I'm proper
someone
butch
put
looking.
Hitler all the way.
Oh, God. That's a good way to get banned. I'm honestly
you know
just...
how many people were born in April? Everyone's saying I was born in April.
Yeah, fucking loads of people. What is 9 months before April? Something important is 9 months before April that everyone fucks
up.
Yeah. What is 9 months before April?
April's the 5th month, so it would be like Halloween, maybe.
Damn, I was the product of Halloween sex.
Halloween. Oh. Let's see, October, November, December.
That's
January,
why I'm so
April.
Spooky.
Hang on, no, before that. I don't know, just the summer.
Yeah.
3-3-3.
Spooky. Do people like plan pregnancy so they're like they fall on a good day?
I do have TikTok.
Do you?
Yeah.
Why? I have a TikTok too. It's just I never post on there. I just wanted to get the name Finster. Why do you have a TikTok? Do you post on TikTok?
Maybe.
Do you? Maybe. Get out of my house. Oh my god.
Yee yee, Millie straighten his hair.
Oh crud. Do you know how to straighten hair?
Yes.
Do you actually?
Yes.
How much extra does that cost?
Yeah. Make it rain.
Oh my god.
My baby's baby.
Whom's? What? I don't know what the fuck you just said.
I'm just reading the comments.
Yeah.
Chat's real strange. You know how many times I've done like a doing my makeup style stream? Many a time. I'm essentially the new
it's
James
It's a very
Charles.
Big package. The box will huh? say burger buns on it, yeah. And yes, Hitler was born on 420th.
Fucking me.
Just FYI, I did
I'm
send
than...
it to your P.O. box.
It, yeah, I know. If you, it depends if you've seen it. If it was a tracked order, you'll be able to see when it was when it arrives. Depending on what it is, though, I usually open them pretty quickly.
Hey.
Hey.
But if there's usually, I will say it's not a great idea to send food.
Rose, 9 months before April was when a beautiful girl was conceived.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Wait, who else was... Who else? Yeah, the Queen. The Queen is a beautiful, beautiful girl.
Yes.
Indeed.
Tell us how much straight in that mop.
Me with straightened hair would look so strange, I think. My hair was straightened a couple times in my entire life. And I think everyone that saw it mutually agreed that we wouldn't do that again.
Someone put me in the chat. Damn right.
You look like Arya Stark from Game of Thrones, also Echo, Echo, Echo.
You or me?
Someone put Millie, give a price and we will send it immediately. What, for to straighten?
Straighten my hair? No, I think the $1,000 might have paid for anything like that. Arya Stark.
You've not watched Game of Thrones?
No. Why, is it good?
It's amazing.
Oh no, I've seen this actress though.
Does Millie have a P.O. box? I'm going to be on Twitch soon. I'm going to be on Twitch if you all want to follow me. I'll take all of your followers.
Yeah, start up a Minecraft YouTube channel and do that. Oh, fuck, what did I get up for? Oh, okay.
Oh, you need a chair?
I'll grab mine. Yeah, I'll grab my straightener.
Should
if
I put
you're
the bed down?
Down?
Yeah?
Oh, yeah, sure. I'll grab a chair and a straightener.
Let's get this show on the road.
This is an awful idea. I was told I got this straightener, right? And I didn't think it was anything too special.
GHD!
That's exactly what my dad said. My dad's like a big, my dad does, hair. My dad's a hairdresser, right? And he saw the box, he was like, you got a fucking GHD hair straightener to use like one time. And I went, yeah, it was on Amazon. It was
Millie
just the first one on
TikTok.
Amazon.
I found you.
They found my TikTok!
Fucking hell. They were... I bought
the FBI.
In all fairness, I did think, oh damn, hair straighteners are expensive, and I bought it.
Now that Finn is gone, how much are you charging him for today?
£100,000. Did you hear that then?
Yes. Now that Finn's gone, I'm never gone. I'm never gone.
It's never gone. Let me just shove all this shit away.
Let me shove a chair past you. Okay. Oh, these chairs are way too big. I need like my kitchen, like my dining chair. Everywhere. Okay, do you want some help with the table?
No.
Never mind. She's strong. Jesus Christ. Oh yeah, boy. She came up to my house like out of breath because she was carrying this giant like table all folded up and shit. Look at this. Ingenious engineering.
Wow. You need that.
Plus, if you ever went into massage, you have the table for it, right?
Literally.
Yeah. It's a big table though.
Okay. Oh. F1NN's hair will be the only straight thing about him.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Let me plug those in, actually. Wait, why don't I just put them down? Here. Okay. This is an objectively bad idea, isn't it, though?
No, it's great.
Straightening my hair. This is gonna go okay.
No, because it's quite straight anyway.
It's fairly straight, I'd say. It's definitely on curve. Okay.
Time to make all girls look bad, honey.
I always do. I'm already used to making every guy look bad and jealous of me. Okay. Shall we? What?
Hey Miley, a lot of business have Twitch channels that stream them work in the barber.
She's looking at Stan accounts. A lot of business have Twitch channels stream them working. Yeah. You could stream you doing eyelashes.
Where
a brush of what?
Fin.
Hairbrush?
Yeah.
I did. Somewhere or other. I definitely did. You know what you should try? Maybe after the stream, but you should try doing VR. I fucking love it. That headset there, it's you never heard of like you've got to have heard
2 months.
Like virtual reality? Like virtual reality. Put
yeah.
a headset, like virtual reality.
Oh, T-H-I-C-C-C. We should do a poll.
Let me brush mine. We should do a poll. You want curly or you want straight?
God knows. Okay, let's move it on to this one. There you
that
go.
Would be so funny.
Millie, are you
don't
from Birmingham? You sound
yours
like a big
mine.
Up B13.
No, it will look terrible straight. But, I mean, I guess it will. I don't know. I've never had my hair... I've had the exact same hairstyle for the last 20 years. I've never changed it. I really haven't. It won't burn the wood.
Did you get this made?
VR, but plugged to your stream.
Yeah, and the legs. This is like the one thing I'm real proud of, don't worry. I built the desk with my dad. The bottom of it's nuts because it's all like there's LED strips built into it and shit.
Oh yeah.
And like all the wires are completely invisible. You know how many wires are in this?
I need like a bob.
A what?
Like a bubble so I can part it all off and straighten it all out.
Shall I sit in your chair?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, so I can get... Oh, everyone wants curly. Oh, I'm right in the microphone there.
No.
Everyone wants curly.
Let me turn it down a sec. Because I turned it up so we could be further away. Do you want me to...
Hey,
I have like hair bubble things.
Yes.
Okay, one sec. Do you have to part hair? Do you have to... Really?
Oh, did anyone hear my hip click then?
Huh?
Click
getting
in.
Old?
Yeah, literally.
Tail pog in chat simps.
They're right here. I'm stupid. Hey, do you happen to need a James Charles palette?
Oh, don't know. What colours is it?
This one. Because I have an old one. And someone sent me a different one. Look how big it is. Very cool. Someone sent me one. Now I have two. Okay, I'll swap chairs.
Poll. Everyone's voting for the poll for curly or straight.
Okay. I'll put a poll in. I'll create one. Oh wait, do you wanna wheel that around? What side do you wanna be on? This side or that side? Of me? On left side or right side of me?
Left.
Okay. / poll.
This chair suits me.
Yeah. Shit, I have no idea what to do with this. Okay. Poll. Curly. Straight. Fuck's sake, I can't type. There we go.
I can't even see. My eyesight is actually terrible.
Fucking hell. It's just where the tail. God awful. Okay, more people said straight, but it's like a kind of mixed, like a 60-40 split, weirdly enough.
Mm-hmm. I just clutched what you said. Someone said where the tail.
Fuck's sake. You people. Okay, let's do straight then.
Straight it is.
With a string.
I don't know where you want your part in.
It's kinda confusing. I think
hair?
It got there, but it went unclaimed and it's
know.
Being sent back. That
right,
that says the 7th of Sep, but on the other page it says it got there on the 29th, so IDK.
I'm kinda confused since I think it went unclaimed.
What did?
Oh, they're talking about a, I'm gonna guess my fucking, my hair's just... I don't brush my hair. I don't do anything.
Oh, it smells good, guys. If only you could get a whiff of this.
Better than smelling bad.
Okay.
There you go. That's your one thing. I have a ponytail now.
When did you straighten it before then? For a stream?
I straightened my fringe. Because I did, like, basically the hair extensions.
I'm not going to... Is that a bin?
Yeah. I can hear everything through that window. Because for the air conditioning, my window's essentially just open. 666 votes. Oh my god. That's cursed. The curly almost got 333. It got 344. Holy fuck.
Don't show your dad the
hair. Even I thought I looked a bit feminine there. Huh?
Don't show your dad your hair. He'll be like, who did that? Shit. I'm not a hairdresser, by the way, guys. I do lashes.
He says
hair is not my forte.
He says that anyway. I never change my hair. You know how badly my dad would want to do something to my hair? Just anything.
It's really good condition.
I've never done anything to it. It's been completely normal the entire, 20 years I've had it.
Whoa.
I grew it myself.
It's so shiny.
I grew it myself.
What are they all saying?
It's just all 666, because the vote was 666 people voted for straight. You know what that means?
The devil.
Just under your breath, the devil.
The devil.
The devil. You know what that means? The devil.
Has anyone watched that thing on Netflix?
Lucifer.
No, the new one, the American murderer, the family next door.
No, I haven't seen that yet. Is it good?
Oh my god, it's crazy.
What do I watch on Netflix? I watched Tokyo Ghoul and I watched
That's what I thought. That's what Clash of Titans is, that thing.
Here, Tokyo take my money and let's see your hair straight.
Yeah, it's happening. Straightening, usually it kind of goes off in like after like 2 days, it's just no longer straight again. It's back to how it was. Or you wash it and now it's normal, I think. That's how it used. No, I straightened. We had my fringe was straightened when I was doing the hair extensions.
Hail Santa.
Dubbed is disgusting. Fuck you. I kind of like dubbed.
Hail Santa.
Hail Santa.
It's nearly Christmas.
Hail Santa.
Next dono goal. Your dad does your hair.
Oh no, you'd hate that. No, what my dad wants to do is shave the sides of it and give me a mohawk. That is what my dad would do. If I said, do anything you want, he'd do that. One.
Because it's long enough.
Yeah. He'd like, no. My dad's not like...
When's the dono goal
like you
for
guys.
Girl life gonna be?
Fuck. Hey Millie, how much would it cost for you to just like live the entire rest of your life as a guy? Like if Jeff Bezos was talking to right now, had like a giant briefcase of money.
We've seen your hair gay, now we get to see it straight.
How much would it be? How much would you charge?
I don't know, because would I have to dress like a guy? I'd want to spend money on bags.
Okay.
That's, so it'd be a bit pointless.
Yeah. No, I don't know. No, you gotta just be a guy.
Give me a pineapple.
Thank you. You've just gotta be a guy.
Hmm.
How much would it cost?
To actually have the sex change.
Yeah, be a guy. You just click your fingers, now you're a dude.
Couldn't
do it. No. Then again,
I must say that is a fine.
You could just be a gay
garnet.
Guy though. And you could still do all the same feminine shit.
Yeah, true. Someone said that's a fine looking barn.
Or be me. I would besides waste money on bags.
We're about to change the world.
I have my eyelashes done, have my hair done, you know? Pretty much the same thing. Fuck yeah. This is the look for me. I've been waiting to find a hairstyle that I liked and I've found it.
This is it. Ooh, look at that volume.
Fucking hell. What's a barnet?
Hair.
Huh?
Hair.
It
who
just
wants
means
F1NN
hair. Barnet?
To do a girl decade.
God, girl decade. Fuck's sake. For a few millions of dollars. It would. Oh, dude, the amount of money. Hair is very straight now.
And it's so shiny.
Yeah, look at the quality of hair.
Everyone flying to Ozzy's DMs and say.
Gee, thanks. Just bought it.
Next sub goal, wear the tail.
Fuck that.
Who's obsessed with the tail?
Everyone. Everyone wants the tail. It'd be like, oh, fuck's sake. The sub goal to wear the tail would be a lot of subs. The sub goal to wear a tail would be a lot of subs. Good lord. This damn tail. I'll just become a fur. I don't think I'd ever do it just because people would, people would just call me a furry. That's the worst part about it. I'd be called You ever seen a furry? Do you know what a furry is?
No.
Those people, they dress up in, like, essentially mascot outfits. Like, but furry. Like, it's part of their identity.
No. I didn't even know that was a thing.
Oh, hold on. Let me Google it. Let me, let me,
Let me, dude. You're so.
I'm learning so much today.
You're so incredibly innocent, and I'm ruining it. Furries.
I'm learning so much.
Look, perfect.
Tail.
That's a furry.
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 Yeah, yeah.
I thought you said fairy. That's why I was saying no.
It's almost surprising you hadn't reacted too much to this specific image that
I'm scary.
What?
And they do that every day?
No, I don't think they do it every day. I think they do like meetups and stuff. Good fucking lord.
Did the IDNT say how to wear it?
They didn't. Ah, that is true. I could just like duct tape it.
Pog.
Pog. Okay, you just. I can just see all her comments going pog.
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 Trying to get this perfect.
This British accent is so cool. They like your accent.
No.
Don't. Your accent is a good accent. I mean,
thanks, guys.
Yeah. She was saying before how like people would make fun of the accent. It's like kind of normal. AKA Fundy. Fundy is a fairy. It's confirmed.
Ada Malpy, Ada Malpy, Ada Malpy.
What?
The what? To the
what?
What?
God the knows. What? Tail, 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 tail. Oh, good lord.
Everyone's going mad for the tail.
Everyone wants the tail. I'm going to stop talking about the tail. It's the British equivalent to a valley girl.
Me? Trust me, Birmingham is not that.
No, it's definitely not. What's the I guess Londoners, right?
British equivalent.
Yeah, like the Cockney
who
sort of.
Right in the innocent.
Maybe Essex.
Yeah.
Yeah, no, Essex is definitely the equivalent. Oh no, Essex would be like, fuck. I don't think there's a direct equivalent. Yeah, people. Yeah, Essex is Valley Girl. I'm definitely
next
not.
Next sub goal: become furry pog.
If it requires more than, if it. I'm gonna be real, there's stuff that's like, people have said like, oh, this would change your life for the better in like, a big way, but it takes 20 seconds every day to do. I don't do it. I'm so incredibly lazy when it comes to that.
Take the tail and burn it to put a stop to this once and for all.
It's made of metal. I can't. Melt it in a furnace. I think it's made of metal anyway. Looks like it's metal. Feels like it's metal.
Do you have safe search on? Just remember, rule 34 of the internet does exist.
I did not have safe search on. Do you remember when I said I'm surprised you didn't react more to that? What do you think I put up on the screen? I could probably put it on Twitch. It wasn't that bad, but they're in a position for it, if you know what I mean. Furries are interesting. They're a big part of the internet.
What if you had a tail with a smaller bean?
Bean. No, I mean, still no. I just, it's the black shirt now. I'm just becoming more like an emo, right? Like more goth. This is my goth phase.
Now we're on the last segment.
Wow. It's not a phase.
It's a lifestyle.
It's a lifestyle. I'm a furry. More centered part. We could try and do a center. Now I just feel really like gothic. Okay. It will look very bad, I imagine. Just because. Yeah, it doesn't look great. I won't lie. I like the fringe a lot better.
Wear the tail and wear it properly.
That's never happened.
That's very dominating.
I know.
Wear it properly.
Stop, I'm turned on. He's gonna end up with a Karen hairstyle. Holy fuck, I'm gonna look like a Karen. You don't know what a Karen
is. Yes.
Do you know what a Karen is?
Yes.
Ah, there you go. Your first part of the internet that you know.
I know, literally.
There you go. I feel like it's more 10k for the tail. Fucking hell.
Where does that bit go? I've done this now. I don't even know where it parts.
Oh, as soon as you finish with this, I'm just gonna.
Yeah, whack it wherever it needs to go.
Whack it wherever it needs to go. That's what he said.
Just shove it anywhere.
Fucking hell. Oh, good lord. I was like, no. Just to be fair. Oh, God.
You look like the front man for a 2005 emo band.
I look like I'm about to sing my heart out about how life's unfair.
You've actually got loads of layers in it though, considering, did you just let this grow out?
Yeah.
What was it
Can
like
you don't look like a Korean
like
K-pop
this, but,
wannabe
K-pop? Oh, I don't know. You look like a wannabe K-pop. Fuck yes. Let me search me. Finster. I'll show you what it was like before. This.
Side parted asymmetric hair for the win.
This is the only good photo of me that exists on the internet, fun fact. Because I never take, it's really hard to take myself seriously when I'm like, so I never take good photos.
Did your dad do your hair when it was
You
like
should
that?
Switch
Always
the bangs to the other side.
Because I just, it was a free haircut. Switch the bangs to the other side, maybe. I've done it before.
Can I think we're straight?
Oh God. Really? Okay, hold on. Let me adjust my hair so where it's normal.
You definitely look like you're in a screamo band now.
Yeah. It doesn't really change too much. It's like that bit. It makes it look like very, very
edgy.
Very edgy band.
Yeah. Should have gone for the curly.
I don't think it would have made a giant difference. Hold on. I'll switch the fringe to the other side. One sec. Okay. See what it looks like though. It looks the same, just backwards.
It looks just in healthy and good condition.
I know. I got good healthy hair. I originally had the haircut so, because I normally wear my hair the other way, so it's like a little bit. Oh, hold on. If I kind of go like that, this has been more what I've been doing recently, where it's up more.
Tail-o-a-right-pog-champ-tail-o-a-right-pog-champ-tail-o-a-right-pog-champ-tail-o-a-right-pog-champ-tail-o-a-right-pog-champ-tail-o-a-right-pog-champ-tail-o-a-right-pog-champ-tail-o-a-right-pog-champ-tail-o-a-right-pog-champ-tail-o-a-right-pog-champ-tail-o-a-right-pog-champ-tail-o-a-right-pog-champ-tail-o-a-right-pog-champ-tail-o-a-right-pog-champ-tail-o-a-right-pog-champ-tail-o-a-right-pog-champ-tail-o-a-right-pog-champ-tail-o-a-right-pog-champ-tail-o-a-right-pog-champ-tail-o-a-right-pog-champ-tail-o-a-right-pog-champ-tail-o-a-right-pog-champ-tail-o-a-right-pog-champ-tail-o-a-right-pog-champ-tail-o-a-right-pog-champ-tail- PogChamp.
Yeah. Definitely not. Right.
PogChamp Taylor Rio.
Do a middle part. I was like, let me like. Okay, let me do a middle part.
Tail where it is intended and do a sexy shooting on all four, my little furry.
That went from 0 to 100 really quick.
Yeah. Middle part, holy fuck. I cannot, like.
Been a simp to the best thought on Twitch for 3 months.
Hell yeah, bud. I can't do, like, a proper middle part at all.
Not
this
too
is like
much
the best
longer before it matches the length of the extensions from Girl Week.
Fuck. When I was doing that Girl Week thing, this is what I did with my, I'm just kind of doing what I did then. Because I part it like there, and then that's how I'd have that. So like my hair would be way longer in every
it
direction.
It just looks more uniform.
More down.
more done. Like
yeah.
You made an effort.
I purposefully try and look like I'm just got out of bed
yeah.
there.
Now you've
every
got
day.
The lashes.
Yeah, no.
Oh, everyone's starting to leave the hair like
you
that.
You kinda look like 2009 Justin Bieber.
Oh, I do.
Yes.
I do.
Yeah.
That's a bad thing.
Oh no, a Karen.
Oh god, I cannot keep it out my eyes now though, because it doesn't hold itself. it's not a tangled mess now.
Brown.
Yeah. Oh Christ. What it were? Pugs live in chat if you're from Brum. Let's go, dude. If you're from Brum, let's talk about something in common. How many stabbings have there been this week? Oh, gun violence. That's what happens here. You know we have the highest rate of gun violence in our city. Like
but
gun we crime
in the UK.
Yeah. How nuts is that? I didn't even know there was guns. I don't hear any gunshots, so probably not that common. Apparently we had like 4 shootings in a year. It's not many, but not as many as America anyway.
No.
Hmm.
One of them was.
Well, it's always me. One of them? All 4 of them.
Oh.
That's why the floorboards creak. I have to keep putting them up and down again.
America sucks.
It does.
I didn't say that. That was just a comment.
Pigtails. Cut the bangs. Yeah, I really should. Really should cut my fringe, but I don't wanna. Yeah, I look like I'm in an emo band. Or I've like... I look like fucking
yeah, it's
peach
a weird
jazz.
Emo band though, because you got your lashes done.
Yeah. Like peach jazz. Oh, now I need to like dye it white. Like silver.
Oh, this is a good glass.
Is it?
Yes.
Oh, I'm glad you like my taste.
Wow.
And a knife.
Yeah.
That's the mix between... There's like a bunch of makeup and then knives in it.
Sparkly.
Oh god. I mean, it's fine, but...
As I always said, how about the hair back behind the ears?
Oh,
just
Christ,
to see.
I don't think it changes that much. Now you can just see my ears. It doesn't change as much as when it was not straightened, weirdly enough. Like, Now I really do look like an emo band.
An outfit to show Millie.
Oh god, what? What happened to makeup and outfit to show Millie? Oh, I mean, I didn't think I'd do it today.
People have donated money to do the tail.
I'm not going to do the tail. They could donate.
Do the tail.
No.
Do the tail.
Good lord. I don't think... Shall I show you the tail of what
yes.
I'm on? I'm going to show you. I can't show stream because it's definitely going to be banned on Twitch. What? Oh, shit. I'll show you.
I don't...
Okay.
We want the tail.
Right? I can't show the other end of it. Also, I can't see. Here's the tail, right? Here's the other end of it. See what I mean?
Shush, just cut the plug off the tail and just squeeze tight. They'll never know. Lololol.
Oh, fuck's sake.
Oh my god, is that real fur?
No, definitely not. That's definitely not real fur. Who would attach real expensive fur to that? Of all things. My dad, the hairdresser, is now texting me. I'm going to take a wild guess.
I can't believe that.
Yeah.
I can't believe it. I don't know stuff like this.
What's going on about the tail?
A part
it's not
going to
happen on stream because it is a TOS ban immediately.
Stop trying to make the tail happen. It's never going to happen.
Do the tail. Do the tail. That's what everyone's saying.
Can you show your knife collection, specifically the Microtech Halo, please?
Yes. Oh, do you want to? Oh, do you want to try it?
Yeah. And what?
Press. Hold it. Fairly tightly and press that button.
Where do I watch out for? Where
the front.
Come at the top? Yeah.
Technically,
do
we
that.
Already the tail goal in the last stream with the 300 subs.
Cool, it's got some power to it. It's big and it.
God, that do some damage.
Now you know how you like take it down as you hold the button and you reload it.
Let's try.
Okay, press the button. Hold the button down and then you pull this button down. You like hold it from the side. There you go. And then let go of the button go, and then push it back in. You got that really quickly. I will say though, now well done. I'll say though, like all of them, every time I ever hand people knives, I have to constantly say, "Careful, they are way sharper than you'd imagine."
You can tell.
Yeah, like I handed someone a knife before, which is why I tell people now. I handed someone a knife.
Need that knife in my life.
Immediately cut themselves. Which one?
That one.
No,
big shooty one.
Big shooty one. Yeah, no. They're like the one thing that I.
How is that legal? I don't know myself.
You're allowed to own stuff like that. Oh, you can't take stuff like that outside. Anything locking, you're not allowed to take them outside. Like, you can't take any of that stuff outside because they're like. I mean,
what is that one? It's like a dragon claw.
It's a karambit. I don't know if there's the sheath on it still, so you can. I like doing this with it because you know it's fun, but karambit, like an old like. People, it's like a traditional sort of weapon thing, but now it's a video game meme.
Give me the Travis Scott meal bit. I love Travis Scott.
Yeah.
Throw that tail into Mount Doom. One tail to rule them all, one tail to find them, one tail to bring them all, and in the darkness find them.
Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck.
Man up and shove that tail up your ass.
Oh, shit. Why? Look what they wrote. In like the here. That's my friend. He put a message in our group chat saying, "Guys, Finn's fully become a girl now." That was Verb, by the way. Travy Patty. Let me leave you makeup. What makeup? Do you want to try doing makeup? There's not much you can do. I'm lazy as fuck with it, though. I literally just do concealer and then that's all. I don't do foundation.
When is your
rock?
Have you got a foundation?
Somewhere, yeah. I do. It might just stop over here. I've just piled shit on top of other shit. What did you say? Yep.
Millie, how do you feel about Finn doing this with you? I am loving it. I'm going to make my own account.
Yeah. Which is actually, if I can give Twitch credit for one thing, it's really fine. Well, do I?
Do I?
Well, do I have foundation? I don't know if I do. I definitely did at some point. Oh, fuck me.
Where is she? Where is Rose?
Oh,
we want Rose. We want Rose.
Bring her back. Okay.
I do have foundation. It's covered in dust.
Which foundation is it?
This one? I don't know if it's good. I don't know if it even fits me. I don't
First
know anything
we start
about
with
it.
Brows.
Do you?
Mm.
Is that that's not brows.
Mm-hmm. And then I take it this is what you do.
Bunny costume
with.
Time.
No,
yeah.
It's in here.
Oh, there is one in there, but I use that one because it's further away. Holy shit, are we doing this? Okay. Wait.
Take the hat. We need the headband.
Wait, this is what I do. Wait, hold on. Way easier. Okay, hold on. Wait, move further back.
Camera?
Wait, I'll move to you. Wait, someone sent me a fuck. Wait. This is way better.
Straight
fuck.
Hair suit, you darling.
Hell yeah.
I feel like what makeup do we want to do? What should I do? Eyeliner, nice wing, eyeshadow, a red lip. What should I do? Emo makeup. To go with the horror makeup. Chavvy. Full face. I feel like I want to do just pretty.
Who has more girl clothes? Millie or Rose?
What's
Who has more girl clothes, Millie or Rose? I actually dress quite boyish, so...
I definitely do.
Yeah.
You know that entire room? That's
yeah.
my basically a closet. Okay.
What is this?
However, someone... Col- no, is it Colin? No, stop me now.
Oh, I've asked
yeah.
them what makeup to do.
Clown.
Clown. No, velvet smoky eye.
What the fuck?
I've gone from being a lash tech to a makeup artist, all in a day, and a hairdresser.
Are you good at makeup?
Yeah.
I mean, you do look good at makeup. You seem
I've
like you're good at it.
I've just put some bronzer on. Have you got
have
bronzer?
You? Ah. Don't know what that is. Okay.
Harley
this...
Quinn. Oh, that is a bit of me.
Jesus. Yeah, this is a... this is a package from Stop Me Now, who already he already told me what it is, which is why I immediately knew to get it, but it's a P.O. box.
A-Y-Y,
the brushes.
And
what I believe it is, yeah, I'm right, is a Morphe thing from what I believe is, yeah, James Charles. I didn't know they made it, but he told me it.
James told you.
James. Bunny costume
I
then.
I want James to follow me on Twitter so badly. Bunny, oh god, not today, not today. However, you sent me this. James did not. Stop me now.
Oh, damn.
Holy fuck. Look at this shit. Hey, my grandel? My Mr. Grandel? Hell yeah. Thank you. For the 5 gifts of subs.
Guys!
Holy shit, that's a lot of stuff. That is an awful lot of brushes.
Oh,
ow!
My god.
And a bunch. That's pretty cool. Holy, whoa. Holy
Someone
shit.
Put Millie. Finn is a big shot. Skittles know who he is.
You
yeah, they,
like,
I already
saw
showed
them.
You.
I saw the Skittles.
Put him crashing on you hardcore in the by 22-year-old.
Yes.
Oh my fuck.
And having obvious
brushing.
Anxious but sexy mixed feelings. GG,
yeah.
Thanks, you'll be coming back.
Oh, this
there's
is heaven.
To... Yeah, there's a lot of these.
Need a bin.
Yeah, no, Stop Me Now is great. He knows the two things I didn't. Those like silver handle brushes thing, like $2 on Amazon, £2 on Amazon.
Look at this.
Huh?
Brow brush.
Wow.
Wow.
Should we use that one?
Who sent you this?
A guy called Stop Me Now. He's a donator of mine. He's very good. Very cool. It's also fun to talk with. Damn, they're like paintbrushes. High quality. Do you see why I have so much just like trash? Because
okay.
I just throw like the packaging over
I
there.
I just want to feel how soft this is.
Wow, James would like you, like a reviewer.
Whoa.
Shall I wet the blending thing, the sponge?
Yes, wet it up. Now you need to play that Cardi B song.
Wow.
Alexa, play WAP.
No.
So today on our tutorial,
I'm not saying Millie looks stronger than you. I'm just saying you should be happy she is nice to you, little cute thought.
Little cute thought. So,
where's the James Charles palette?
Oh my god, you should feel how soft
stop
this
reviewing,
brush is.
Stop shilling for James Charles.
This brush is...
Yours.
E.
The E. It's E.
E4A.
Wow, well done. We are really a makeup channel now. Oh, good lord.
This feels unreal.
You don't look stronger than me. I'm strong. Look how strong I am.
Oh yeah, you've actually got a big bicep.
Right? Let's see that chat. Fuck you. Telling me I'm weak. I'm strong.
Okay, we're ready to go. We're ready to rumble.
This is like, you know, I completely fell for this trap. I met up with some pretty fairly... I'm going to wear this beanie instead because it was cheap.
Yeah, don't wear the stony.
Yeah, I didn't know what that brand was. And then I like... I went to... Yeah, no, I don't know.
Where did you get it from?
There's Selfridges. Same with the shirt.
I like
Acne Studios.
Oh, yes.
Yeah. It's like the one nice shirt I have. I genuinely don't have any...
We're going to go for a fluffy brow, guys.
I don't know what that is.
Brush them up. It would be good if we had some, you know, like...
The gel stuff.
Yeah, to set the brow with.
I know what that is, I don't.
I like to use...
I do the laziest things possible. Come on. Every time. Without fail.
I think I have been subscribed for far too long. Lol, nice eyelashes and hair though.
Thank you.
So, everyone's call you condom beanie?
Yeah, because I wore this originally and I said it looked like a condom because look at the top of it. It's like the fucking hell.
Kay.
Okay. I'm going to try and move the streamer's window to over outside.
Do you order this, Mike? Would you go and get it shopping?
I order it. I order everything. Like, I do, what's it called? Amazon. That's why there's so many boxes everywhere. If I need something, I just get on Amazon. Because number one, I don't have time to go out shopping places because I'm busy all the time. And then number two, I don't particularly want to go out shopping for makeup and dresses.
Charlie's gonna kill me.
Why?
She wanted to do your makeup, didn't she?
Yeah, she did. She's never been on stream though. She's never had a reason to. I think Charlie has asked me to do makeup though.
On stream.
Yeah. I don't think she wanted to do it on stream. I think she just wanted to do her makeup generally. She's done it before, though, I think.
A Luwina.
What?
Pop.
What?
Now we're going to add some wispy bit.
But plug tail, but plug tail, but plug tail, but plug tail.
You're putting me
off. But plug tail.
So, wait, okay, move over that way a bit. Shuffle back. Okay, there we go. So there, now you get the good lighting. This is way easier. I feel like this would be really good just whenever I try and...
Did
whenever
you do
I have
your
to
makeup for the photo shoot?
Yeah. Because I'm great at it.
That's not good. You should have hired a makeup artist.
Oh, just for the day? Jesus. I mean... I could have. God, I haven't shaved my face either. Fuck. I should really do that. As soon as you're done with eyebrows, I can go shave my face. Because then it's like... You don't want to put makeup on hair.
There's no hair there, though, really.
Yeah, there is. I can grow a beard. Yeah, no. The No Shave November... Oh, fuck.
What?
What if I did No Shave November?
Yeah.
I could just grow a beard.
Mustache.
Fuck, yeah. I should grow a beard, right? And then everyone would be really mad at me.
Right.
So I wouldn't look very feminine at all. I'd have a
can
beard.
Can you see if the brow is showing up on the camera? It is.
Oh yeah.
It?
Oh yeah, dude. Anything shows up on the camera. I've learned the one thing: you can go more subtle than you'd think you can because it's a decent camera. No one wants the beard. You don't want a beard? You're wrong.
Oh, damn.
I think you should have a beard. Tide Lake. Hey, my guy. Thank you for the 5 gifted subs. I'd say something if I could move my face.
I know you've not done very well today. You've had to lie there with your eyes closed.
And I've got to just constantly not allowed to talk much.
The son of Biggest Dickus declares the butt plug gang.
Biggest Dickus. Okay, women with beards are valid.
Yeah, definitely. However,
I feel like I want to shave my face.
You can do it after I've done the brow.
I shall. Wow. Okay, I'm gonna quickly go shave my face.
I'm the quickest person to shave. Talk to the Millie.
Entertain them.
This sounds
Let
like
me entertain
a cast
you.
List for the sleepover stream. Rose, Charlie, Millie, Shannon.
What do you want to know? Actually, my necklace actually says Virgo. How many brushes in that set? A lot. Spill the tea! Look at that. Wow. What is this?
What?
Nothing.
Have you found an egg?
An egg?
What have you found?
Look at this brush.
Oh my god.
Make him wear the tail. Make him wear the tail. Egg? So, I think I'm going to go for just a nice, pretty makeup look today. Glowy, bronzed. To match the lashes, because the lashes are, like, pretty. It's cracking. Convince him to wear the tail. Why is everyone obsessed with the tail?
Noise.
Turn me into a chav.
I will unsub if you grow any facial hair.
Oh, did you hear that?
What?
Someone said they're going to unsub if you grow facial hair.
Alexa, turn off all the lights.
Well, why would you do that? Alexa, turn on the lights.
A few things share the name lights. Which one did you want?
Hey, Alexa, turn on all the lights.
Alexa, turn on all the...
Okay.
Oh, she heard you.
Oh, wow.
LOL, LOL, LOL. Who's she?
I hope this works. Alexa,
no,
Rose
cancel,
is a red.
Cancel, cancel,
the hub
cancel,
is down
cancel,
Finn,
cancel,
stream
cancel,
mum will
cancel,
do.
Cancel, 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 cancel. How does it feel to be a streamer? I've got to say, I'm loving it.
You found a new career.
I found a new career.
Or something fun to do as a hobby. It is
yeah?
good.
I'll be coming back from work just to sit.
And play video games on the stream. Great idea.
Now for the next brow. Sorry.
my light.
Now for the next brow. We're going for the bushy full brows.
Yeah, the old James Charles look. Remember
the
that
old
shit?
Cara Delevingne. Do you know who I mean?
No. You're not versed on internet
no
stuff.
No more,
I'm
no
not.
Simp
it's
September.
So I can do that side.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck. Okay.
Okay, this is gonna be harder. Cause I'm like, oh, on your nose.
ALAXA, set lights to pink.
Doesn't know which
one. Got it.
Ah, you got it wrong.
Why did it spell out her name?
Oh, that's why. I don't know. I think it's when you put it in all caps, it does that. It's not gonna yell for you, my guy. It just yells, oh, Alexa! 5 months? 3 months?
Three months up.
Let's go.
Hell yeah.
Profit. Thank you, profit.
What does that mean?
A 3 month sub.
They've been subscribed for 3 months.
Yeah. They subscribe every month, and then it's like they've done that 3 times, which is fucking cool as heck.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yes, we'd love to see
what?
It.
What? Things we love to see it. That's genuinely how I usually leave my brows, actually.
Is it?
Yeah. Weirdly enough,
you
I don't do I don't do them like really bushy. Like I just kind of do like, kind of like a fill in the lines.
Nowadays, the brow is the statement piece of the face of the whole makeup look.
Ah, so I didn't know that.
Yeah, because think if you just did like a nice bushy brow and left the rest, it just looks like you've got sick brows. This color though is very warm, I must say.
Warm.
Very warm.
Okay.
You've got more of a cool brown colour hair.
Right. Yeah.
Basically,
maybe I should do shopping not on Amazon.
On Amazon or not on Amazon?
Not on Amazon.
Is that where you bought your makeup from?
Yeah.
Because it's all like brand stuff or whatever. It's fine. I think usually people run into problems on Amazon when they just try and like find a knockoff of something.
I'm sticking my tongue out to concentrate. I'm that weirdo.
I do the same shit when I'm doing my brows, don't worry.
Gotta make sure they're even. But actually, guys, remember, your eyebrows are sisters, not twins.
It's like a fucking makeup design. Okay. So the, you need to just hold stuff up to the camera and go like that behind it. Hey, guys, have you seen my...
This is what I'm using
today. Wow, it works. Holy shit.
Brows.
This way.
Also.
Over here.
I've got the,
Why do you go into an American accent immediately?
This is what they do for YouTube videos.
Yeah, no.
Can we see that?
This is awful.
Morphe?
This is fucking terrible. Someone tell him this is slap
Alexa
ass October.
Alexa, set lights to red. Alexa, play Bra Size 45 by Ivor Began.
I don't know what song that is.
Neither do I.
But Alexa doesn't want to do it.
No, she's too good. She's too good for that. Also, I don't think you can just write multiple commands.
We still really want to see Alexa's... you wear the tail, but if not, at least use the hairbrush. Maybe.
At least use the hairbrush. Like, to brush my hair? I already straightened it. You don't mean use the hairbrush.
Alexa,
I'm gonna hope...
play the Soviet national anthem.
That's what I go to sleep to. That's my relaxing time.
Pog. Everyone say pog.
Can we get a pog in chat, guys? Oh, God. Pugmate John mod. John
pug,
is mod.
Pug,
wait, John
pug,
is mod.
Pug, 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 pug.
What do you mean? Wait, is John not mod now? No, John's mod. God, you've ruined chat. You ruined them.
Everyone do the pug dance.
No, that's not a... Oh, Christ.
Now we're concealing the brows. Do you do this?
I don't know. No, I don't.
Close your eye. You don't conceal?
Not my brows. I don't usually need them to be...
Millie, can you explain what you mean by eyebrows are sisters, not twins? Or can you just explain everything?
They're not... They don't have to be identical.
Just
That's
similar.
What I mean. Just similar. Yes.
Right.
Because your sisters? Your eyebrows.
My sister looks very different to me, though.
Exactly.
She's much shorter. So if we did eyebrows, like, you know, if one of them would be down here and one of them would be up there. Because I'm really tall. I'm like 6'5", right?
Really? That is so funny. That's how gullible I am, guys.
Yeah, really?
Sat right next to me.
Crazy.
Really? Never knew.
Cool.
See how it just sharpens it up?
What a good detail that I don't do.
But then you've just got to sometimes go over the line.
Hmm.
This concealer is also really popular in the UK.
What? Oh, fuck, stop.
I'm not very good at this.
What are you
this
talking
is
about?
A really popular one, though.
What a good
sold out
artist.
When it first come out.
Amazon.
Sold out.
Didn't sell out on Amazon.
Maybe you didn't get it when it first came out.
Oh, definitely not. I got this. Actually, it's been a while, I guess. I have to get the absolute lightest shade of everything, though.
Because you've got white skin.
My skin is as white as the snow. I am Snow White, but her younger brother that was born with only snow instead of skin. There's like...
Have you watched Snow White and the Huntsman?
I've seen the original like Snow White. What's the... What do you mean?
Snow White.
Alexa, tell me why
is
Karen
like a,
took the kids.
No, I haven't seen it.
It's a good film.
Is it? What's it about? A huntsman?
It's got, what's the one that plays that girl out of, Twilight?
Kristen Stewart.
Yeah, she plays Snow White.
Oh, it must have been great then.
Yes.
She's such a good actress.
She, basically, an evil queen takes over.
Oh, fuck. Hell yeah.
That's the shit we like.
I mean, immediately. I don't want to vouch too much
Girl,
for James
you know
Charles because you know, he doesn't follow
I
me
love
on Twitter.
You. Yes,
so
you know
it
it's
really,
true.
It's not
I
worth it.
You.
But these are good brushes.
These brushes are unreal. Also, we've got
the James Charles Morphe.
The James
thing.
Charles Morphe sponge.
Well done. Yeah, James, if you follow me on Twitter, many more shout outs to come. Just saying. He follows so many of my friends on Twitter, but he doesn't follow me. That sucks.
That's just rude.
I know, and I'm the only one of them that does makeup, so...
That is very rude.
Pretty shitty. Just saying. A crack.
Pretty no. shitty. Is this what your bronzer? What is this?
Powder.
Do we not have bronzer?
No. I have contour.
Yes.
The black one. And I use, like, that... I'm terrible with contour, though.
So I don't know if I don't think... going to go with
it. I just do concealer.
I like a concealer.
Millie, can you pick an outfit for Rose to change into in Rose Watch the Fifth Element?
Oh god, I've got
must I send you a copy?
Maybe. The answer to that is maybe. And also I have not seen the Fifth Element, and I can there's a movie torrenting website that I use frequently though.
Can I look up?
I use like I can't really tell you what it is because I don't want it to get taken down. But I really like using it. And it's like you can't just like use it though, you need an account for it, which is
really?
Why it's actually semi good.
It's still free.
Yeah. Yeah, it's free. You just need to sign up with an account. I'm guessing they send my dad a shit ton of marketing emails, but the thing he doesn't fucking check his emails anyway.
Now
oh,
we
wow.
Boof.
Boof. This is kind of use one of these, I guess.
I need a little one. Aha! Now I'm going to.
What
go.
Do I look like? Oh my god.
Jack Charles is going to be my bestie after this.
I've heard like a bunch of people really like.
Oh my
doing
god, hi sisters.
Being a YouTuber.
Today we're going to be cancelling F1NN.
What did I do this time? I've already been cancelled once.
What does that mean?
Cancelling?
Cancelling what though?
Me. Do you not know what cancelling is?
It's because it read out your name.
Oh yeah, F1NN.
I was like, I thought that was like a.
That me. Do you know what cancelling is though?
Yeah.
The concept.
Yeah, you're being cancelled.
Mhm. Hashtag Finster is
over. Because
we've
gone from like the stream eyelash extensions, choose your size to straightening hair to makeup.
Cancelled.
Got to get right in the cracks and crevices.
Makes it sound
really
like makes it sound like I'm like 80.
Makes it sound right? Like he's using the tail.
You gotta get.
We want the tail. What are those emojis?
They're cancelled. They're like me going like that, which I very much appreciate. The artist.
I've got a Sunday dinner at home.
Holy shit! And you're doing some random internet guys.
Well, I told my mum what was going down, and
right.
She said she'd put it on a plate for me.
Oh, okay. It's already like 8. Your dinner's
getting
cold.
No, I don't even fancy it.
Dude, every single night I get like... I've been a little bit better. I usually just order food. I ordered vegetables last time though.
Where from?
There's a pizza place called Casa Italia. Really good though.
And you ordered vegetables.
I did.
What vegetables?
I also ordered pizza. But I also ordered vegetables.
You look right there.
Vegetables are all the matter. They might have been with butter in them, but still, vegetables.
Finn, it is just war paint to get us suckers to pay you more money.
Damn right.
And it works, my queen, UWU, wink,
my
wink.
My queen.
That's just how we do it.
Hell yeah. And I'm not even doing the makeup myself.
Alexa,
this is great.
Play Total Feminine Reality Hypnosis.
Don't you think this sponge feels amazing?
Stop shilling for James, just. I mean, yeah, no, James, follow me on Twitter. Maybe we'll shill for you. Just saying. James. James. James, follow me on Twitter. Maybe I won't have to steal your spot.
Steal the spotlight.
As the main makeup, as the makeup guru of,
yeah.
Of Twitch. He's not even on Twitch. I've got a market that he doesn't have.
Now we're going to make this bitch bronzy.
Look out in the middle of the week. There's something coming to you that you will need to wear.
Really?
I like it, Dewey.
Oh,
not
I
matte.
Don't. I oil, dude.
No. Now we're bronzing
you
all over.
This is like contour.
Do your neighbours know you're gay?
This is... I don't know.
Yes, but this is... Obviously, you've not got bronzer, so I just need to make do with what we've got.
Yeah. Brown.
Gotta blend it into the neck.
Mm.
Because we don't want you looking...
I do wonder if this is going to come out better or worse than my one, though. I want to see who's better at doing my... Wait, do you do makeup on other people?
No.
I've never tried doing makeup on someone else.
That's the next one.
What? Do...
I'll do yours.
Do
mine.
Oh, fuck yeah. That's a great idea.
I'll have to come with nothing on. Makeup.
Fuck's sake. Yeah, no, stream would like that. Twitch wouldn't. But no, the...
What are we on now?
Huh?
What are we on now?
Twitch?
What's the difference between stream and Twitch?
It's the same. You stream on Twitch. Like, stream, like, live stream.
Stream would like that.
Stream, yeah. Twitch. Stream, I'm saying, like, stream would like... Like, stream is in the chat, the people talking. Stream. Chat.
Someone put Finn doing blackface.
Brown.
No, we're doing tanned.
Tanned face.
I don't want to put too much on, because I'm still going to give you a contour, but I need...
Yeah, plus I'm, like, white as fuck.
Yeah, you'll go, like, because the light's really bright in here. It would be, like, all right in here, and then you'll go out, and it would be, like...
I'll go out. Like, I'll go out somewhere. I'm going to see if I can.
Fun fact, James Charles has a dog named Finn.
I know
really?
He does. Yeah, he does, and it's every single time every time I've watched part of his videos, I mean, all of them, all the way through. James, follow me on Twitter. he'll
has
mention
Rose
his dog.
Has Rose been introduced to the neighborhood formally?
Oh, look what I can do. Yeah, buddy. I can change the color.
Yeah, buddy.
There, I'll make them, like, less white. This is what it's usually, I think. Right there. And then this is what you do if you want a fun. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Oh, shit.
Now we're going for the contour. Let's snatch those cheekbones.
I think you'd just be really good at being a drag queen.
Me?
Yeah.
I do like RuPaul's Drag Race.
I've watched an episode of it.
It is good, isn't it?
Yeah. Well, I mean...
Which one did you watch? I've only watched
I don't
the
remember.
Old stuff.
Whichever one was the newest one on Netflix at that period of time, which was like... God knows when it was. I watched an episode of it. I got the memes. I guess I get where all the memes came from, because I always saw shit like that on Twitter, but... I don't know. Well, I don't think it was for me. I don't think it was like a...
Yeah.
Nah.
I watched The All Stars, and there was this one drag queen on it, and I was obsessed.
Which one?
I forgot her name.
I know she's Trixie Mattel is. She's funny.
Trixie.
Well, he's
it
funny.
It was, what was her name? I actually forgot, but she won.
Oh. Whichever the winner it was. I think Trixie won one. I think. That's like the one I know. I just like my friends who like Drag Race, I'll say, oh yeah, Trixie Mattel. That's all I got.
I don't know, it might have been Trixie.
She's the one with the fucking crazy eyeliner all the time.
No.
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 No. I'll just say it a bit.
I can send you Fifth Element, the movie, by DM on Discord. Do you want?
Nah, I've got a site for it.
Say my name,
it's pronounced
Daggy Likey.
Say my name.
You got Daggy mascara?
Likey. I do. I have a fucking... Look at... Hold on. That black one.
I'll let you do
Look
that.
At the brand. Look how cool... Yeah, right?
Okay.
Damn. I don't buy expensive things besides...
Focus in.
Tracy Mattel.
Coco Chanel.
Yeah, no, like, I got, like, I got...
Who's Nikki?
Huh?
They're all saying Nikki.
Is that fucking Neotube? Holy shit. What the fuck? Why? Every time there's another streamer that pops into my stream, my reaction immediately is just, what the fuck? Why are you here? Holy shit, it's me. Hey, man.
Who is it?
She's another streamer. She's very cool.
Hi, hun.
I see her all over Twitter, all of the time. Because a lot of... I think there's, like, a good bit of crossover there.
Now we're making this...
Do you go by Nikki or Neotu?
Highlight.
Wilbur. I know. Wilbur also doesn't follow me on Twitter. So, essentially, he's dead to me. Do you follow me on Twitter?
That's what I was just about to... Well, I was going to say that earlier when I need your Twitter.
Mm-hmm. You don't follow me on Twitter, huh?
I've only made it the other day. Please tell me you've got blusher.
No. I have, you know what I do? It's sketch. I do like, you know the James Charles palette? It's got like a bright ass pink. If I ever, if I ever do like blush, I do the, I just do that. I'd like do a little bit of that because it's really a lot.
Okay, you need to do your bottom lashes mascara.
Oh Christ. Okay. she be slipping into the DMs. Where's Nia chewing my DMs, my guy?
Dude, I'm so anxious to fuck this up now.
You've got this, I have faith.
Oh, I nearly always fuck it up somehow.
What is your Twitter?
F1NN5TER.
Where is that lazy council? Hocus pocus, I have two beautiful women in my focus.
Yeah.
And big strong sweaty men are just candy profit 2020.
Oh yeah, that's the other thing. That's the reason why I didn't like RuPaul's Drag Race all too much, the one episode that I saw. Because they have a thing in the episode where it's like, what do they say? The guys that come out, and then they're just fucking naked. Like, that really took me by surprise when I watched it. F1NN5TER. Chat.
T-E-R.
That's me. There you go. You can stay in my home. I won't kick you out yet.
Yes.
Wow.
Wow.
Wow. Wow. Okay.
Okay. So the bottom. Have you got a lip liner?
No.
Sorry, I just really want to see the tail. But plug.
Every time someone does my makeup, I realize that I have no idea what I'm doing when I do mine. Because I know pretty much just how to do mine. And I do it in the exact same way every single time.
I want to go for these.
I'll say the sparkly one comes out really, like, just sparkly.
The council have already donated a lot tonight.
Pout your lips.
If everyone in chat donated $3, we'd hit the goal.
Ooh, I want
Simps
this.
Together yeah. Strong.
We've hit the goal.
No, if everyone donated, we would. It's so hard to duck.
Is Snapchatting me? Oh, I want this colour. Tiramisu. If anyone wanted to know, we're using NYX Tiramisu.
Wow.
Are you feeling the look?
Hmm?
The look. Are you feeling it?
Yeah. Really hard to get a response.
This is just a quick, you know, cash glam. Especially when you've got lashes on, it helps.
Cash glam.
Okay, now. Just gonna go with a little bit of glitter.
Okay.
On the inside of the lip.
Oh, okay. That's more normal.
And voila!
Wow. Hold on. Let me take my hat off. And replace it with.
Oh, we need to go up close. Do an up close shot.
Hold on. Where's my other beanie? Where's my cool beanie? My cool beanie.
I'm doing my part.
I'm doing my part.
I need to swap so you can go close to the camera.
Wow. Damn. You did a lot better when
now,
Shannon.
I guess the council convinced me.
Holy shit. Man, I get. Fuck. One of 2,000, my guy.
I did better than Shannon.
A lot better. Do you want to see what Shannon did?
Yeah, and then think, what did I do that in 20 minutes?
Damn, you are really good at makeup.
Holy cow, it's been a while.
Hell yeah. So Emma! Cute, so hey, my guy! Hey, Emma. Where's my shirt?
See? Just a little bit of bronzer. Lights up the face.
Wow. Don't it
I'm
don't
doing
it really.
My part.
And I love
I'm
a
doing
glass.
My... Yeah. Where the fuck? I'm trying to find this. It was really...
Someone put, to be fair, Shannon was drunk AF.
Yeah, she really was. But it came out great.
Oh, you went for the goth look?
Yeah. Yeah, it came out really well. Shannon did great. It was like...
Should have hired me for the photo shoot.
I know. Very, yeah. Okay. Maybe I need to
I'm doing my
it,
part. Come on, chat.
I'm doing my butt, fuck's
See,
sake.
See, the brows, just
no.
bring the whole face together.
Indeed. I can't tell what I look, I feel like I always look like something. I feel like I always look like someone. You know what I mean?
Together
yeah.
strong.
I don't know, I feel that every single time I do makeup though. I'm trying to like, angle it more to the trash pile. Oh, and the garbage behind you. That was good, come on.
The council knows best
all ended up
in doing my part.
Holy shit.
I did that so quick. Can we
yeah,
just
you did
lipstick?
Actually.
I'm sorry, but I love a glass. It's a glass for me. I love a nice glass.
I love a nice glass too.
Cheers, I'll donate to that.
We need,
Let's
can I have
hit
a,
that goal.
I'm doing my part. Fucking hell. Can we get a good meme made? Where it's like, the, you know the guy that's like, we need you for the British Army? But for that, you know?
Donate chat.
Who the fuck do I look like? I'm gonna get, I always get people after streams that are like sending me pictures of people that I look like. Or like the Game of Thrones character or something like that. I always get that. And they're so fun to look
I'm doing my
all
part,
the time.
Part two.
Watch Game of Thrones.
It's so long.
No, it's engrossing. You'll be on it and you won't get
Damn, that's a good word.
Engrossing.
Like the plug. Like get on it and won't get off it.
Ooh,
like the
plug,
like the tail, like the
tail,
like
strong.
The tail.
Fucking hell!
Wonderful.
I'm doing my part. Which, fuck's sake. Okay. Nope. I was gonna say, are we done? No, we're not done. Holy shit.
Is it about the tail?
It's all no. Chat's about the tail. Donations. There's just tons of them, and they're trying to get me to Emma Blackery. Okay. Let's look up Emma Blackery. I know she's British, but I don't remember what she looks like entirely. Emma. Oh, fuck's sake. Emma Blackery. Emma Black. Isn't she a YouTuber? There's a resemblance.
Even the hair?
What am I doing?
Oh god, even the hair. Okay, hold on, let me show you. Yep. And what do we think? What do we think, chat? Hold on. What do we think? What do we thunk? Let me move me. What do we thunk?
I'm doing my part, simps, together strong.
There's kind of a resemblance. I don't know. Fucking hell. Yup, yes. It's pretty close.
I'm doing
Poor Emma
my
Blackery
part.
That's insulted by that. Oh my god. I should set that as my lock screen. The guy. Look at that. Still doesn't follow me. Terrible.
James Wait, Jones. Which one is Rose? I am
yeah, no,
confused.
That's a terrible idea.
And
that's
damn, that's one hottie boy. I need some big strong men in my life. Public room gang.
Fucking hell.
I'm also doing my part. Hashtag offline gang.
So much hair.
Oh, I'm feeling the makeup.
David Bowie. Little bit like a really feminine David Bowie. That's the hair is David Bowie.
I'm doing my part squared.
I enjoyed. Yeah, times. Damn. Wait, is that what that is? Squared is like times three? That doesn't make sense. Oh no, if you square it, it's times by itself.
I'm doing my part.
I get it.
Also, but plug tail.
You people are awful. I don't know why. I don't know why you are this way. Okay. What should we do now? I was gonna, as soon as you were done with the eyelashes, I was gonna try and do my makeup, but now you've done my makeup. Now I have nothing.
Oh, sorry.
No, it's
I'm
better.
Ruined.
It's probably better than what I could,
I
what I'd have done
part.
Anyway. Because I wouldn't have done as much. Even though it's not a ton, but I wouldn't have done as much. I'd have done, like, the eyebrow.
So, the
like,
eyebrows.
Done. The eyebrows.
The bronze, you need to start using more, you need to
I don't
more
own
bronzer.
The bronzer.
Yeah. You know,
maybe
Chanel's
I'll look tan.
I'm doing my part.
Wow.
Let's crush this gold simps together strong.
Fuck's sake. They want what I was doing for the girl week thing. They want it for a month. And I've said it to that. If that bar
At the
hits
beginning
there,
of the stream, you looked like James May. Now I'm getting more of a Victoria.
Does that roll over? Is that from
Justice vibe?
I set goals individually.
15,000.
Yeah, that's what I wanted to do goal month. Because it would
service
be
guarantees citizenship.
Yeah.
Doing
think about it like
part.
That, right? I did it for 2 weeks last time, and
yeah.
every time you want to go get anything done, let's say you want to do, you want your nails, it's 3 weeks. If you wanted to do the hair again, it's like a 3 week. Everything's like 3 weeks. Eyelashes, 3 weeks. You'd never.
Media
I played it, so I never
help.
Had to go out. I did to go to the shops, but I never like had to go out and sit like go out for a sustained period of time or talk to people for a month. Is a bitch because I'd have to like get my nails done during it.
Yeah.
Dressed
yeah.
up
I'm
like
doing
a chick.
My part of you.
I have to get the
since
eyelashes
together
redone.
Strong.
Well, I could come to you.
Yeah, but still.
You'd have to find an eye to come to the house.
I could do that. I feel like they'd want, they'd hate that though. I didn't feel like it'd be cheating.
Get it? Oh, yeah, true. Oh,
okay, fine.
They'd be like,
I know. Wait, you didn't go out for it? Yeah, no. People would be very mad at me. Okay, fine. God, this is still happening. Plus, everyone's in. There's a donation that hasn't came through yet,
how
but I can
donate.
Already read it. How to? It's a link in the description. It says, "Gimme money." A link when you scroll down just says, "Gimme money."
Where?
On my Twitch.
Where did you bring that blondie simp together strong?
Where did you bring that blondie simp together strong? Blondie simp together strong. Wait, what? I don't know what that means. Unless you mean blondie rock. Oh, blondie rock. I don't know. Blondie has different simps. This is for Millie.
This is for Millie.
Hey, you made $20.
Woohoo!
On top of what I owe you.
Woohoo! I'm raking it in.
How much? Oh wait, shit! I was gonna say you could charge me quite a lot because you did my makeup. You did my makeup. Did my eyelashes? Did my hair?
I'm usually so frugal
no,
with my
I'm
money, but damn, this is really the first time day I've spent.
Man, shut up.
Money on a thought. I hope it doesn't become an addiction.
What?
Oh god. There's it's
Tile
so
mark.
Incredibly delayed. Hold on. Sneaky, when was that? Sneaky Bix of Tail Month. Look at that.
Time to start a Twitch channel,
okay,
really.
Okay, was that? Mmm. Yeah. Yeah. Where? How far is this?
Do God. Your civic duty and donate.
Oh, wow. This
Biden
was a while ago.
Harris 2020.
Yeah, okay.
Peace out.
Okay. Yeah, like, stop. That happened 3 minutes ago, that donation. There's still people fucking donating. It's...
I couldn't do anything.
Fine, take my money.
Oh, how nice!
Yeah, no, I need you just to do like
yeah.
the yeah, just do that every time
I'll
and then do
and
that,
sit.
And then I get so much more donations. Yeah, ah, see the
just
amount of the difference, the
also,
difference it makes.
Eyelashes look great.
Thank you, and thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
That's what I'm here for, honeys.
Making good eyelashes, man. This is. Yeah, we're getting them off next week. I need you someday.
Gang.
No, you gotta agree to that. I'm not keeping them online.
I'm back next week. Stay tuned for more.
Taking
a
them
little
off.
Bit
much
of
quicker.
Sunday.
Never hurt anyone.
Every Sunday, it's the Millie stream. Fucking hell. Yeah, no, they'd hate that though because it's taking them off. You kind of hold the key to making sure I'm not in these for longer than I need.
Yeah.
Or I just take
I've heard
all of
it
my
said that
out.
Simps together strong.
Yeah, can't pick. No picking.
No.
Pog, 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 pog.
I can't. Jesus fucking Christ. TY council member Stovermore for starting this. I'm gonna end
they
the stream before we even
need.
Get close to hitting
would you like
30,
to be a romantic
oh, 4,
15, dinner?
15,000, there's no way.
So, you know, if you end it, would that start again then?
If I ended the stream?
Yeah, would that just
no,
on
no.
To the next
yeah,
it
would go on to the next one. I'm not like, I don't
am
just.
I'm doing my part. You know. Simps together strong.
Fucking hell.
Everyone, donate!
No.
We want the bump!
No, we don't! What do you know? Don't be on their side!
Keep
this
it
isn't
up.
Good! This is fucking. This is terrible. Keep it up. Fucking Stovermore. My guy. Yeah, this was your doing! This was your fucking doing! Scam part. How is this scam?
I'm doing my part.
This is. It's like the war efforts, right? I'm doing my part, but like, what am I? Germany? Am I Germany? Or are you you're Germany?
I'm Germany.
It's you, mine, and Tile. Greetings from Germany.
Oh, Russian word. Fuck it. Sabaka. Means
Sabaka.
Dog.
Well, there's something new
yeah.
there.
Yeah, I wanted to call, if I ever got a dog, I'd call it Sabaka.
Sabaka.
It's a good name. And it just means dog
outfit.
In Russian, which is, I thought
maybe.
Was funny. Outfit,
I
maybe?
I want a sausage dog if anyone wants to send me a dachshund.
Send you a dog?
Yeah.
Send me it in a box, please.
Yeah.
Ship it to me. Should we do an outfit?
Yes. I'm doing my part.
How do I donate on mobile?
I have no clue. I mean, I think you can. It's just there's a link. If you scroll down from the stream, I don't know. I don't know how you do it. I've never done it. I've never donated on mobile.
Might I suggest an outfit change?
Yes. Okay.
Millie, choose the outfit.
There's a whole wardrobe, though. It's kind of hard to pick. What style would you be after?
Well, it's got to match the makeup, guys.
Oh, I have no idea.
I know now I'm not worthy of my username, but I'm doing my part.
Nice. Fuck yeah, member of the Simp Council. Thanks so much for the Simp Bucks. God damn, John. Really shilling for me here. Okay, what should I do?
Yes, lesbian for life.
What outfit should I do? What about... Oh, shit. What about... Oh, God, I don't know. I don't
too
know.
Too cute, Brummy.
I don't know. Shit. I technically have, like... I have, like, an Alice in Wonderland costume. It doesn't really suit the makeup, though. I don't know. Fuck.
Part two.
Okay. What a chat, what do you think? Latex. Fucking hell. The bunny. Hell no, not yet. I want to do something special for the bunny one. Also, I don't particularly want Millie to see me in a Playboy bunny outfit.
I'm doing my part now, time to put on an outfit.
No, you wouldn't be. It's, you know, think about it. It's a leotard, Millie.
My Twitter just says
Pog. Oh, for fuck's sake. She managed to stay off her phone for 10 minutes, but only 10 minutes.
It was really long.
Yeah, you did my makeup in that
time. So for when is shopping stream wit Ruby that you promised 3 months ago we
when
still waiting for?
When quarantine's over. Fun fact that someone in Ruby's year group at school had corona, and that means that she has to quarantine for ages. So that's a thing.
When you make bets and it blows up in your face, LUL.
Are we choosing an outfit?
We can. It wouldn't be on stream though. Okay, follow me. Oh no, fuck, there's gonna be so much shit happening in the background.
I'm doing my part.
Fucking hell.
Come on, we're so close.
No, you're not.
He's about to dress up as a girl for a home run.
No, I'm fucking not. It's not gonna happen.
It's happening.
No, it's not.
It's happening.
No, it's not. Okay.
Tile month.
There's, well, I could just, oh, by the way, there's a
bring
bunch.
In some options.
There are some, I don't think I can. I don't think I can lift them. Okay, actually, if you wanna pay attention to chat, I'll bring you in some options.
Yes,
okay?
Yes, this is
see,
what we're doing.
You can see
who's
donating and what they're saying there, okay?
Outfit time.
Okay, I'll bring you in options. Good lord. Don't clap. It's not fine.
Outfit time. Shh.
Shush about the tail, just wait till Wednesday, will yay, ha ha.
He's coming, he's bringing in some outfits.
Oh, I've got to try and figure out what there is.
Girl, put your record on. I feel like I'm in a recording studio.
Bob's and dress next.
You know what I could wear? You know what I could wear? Is the, hey chat, the, do you remember the anime outfit that I got shipped? That like kind of made one? I could try that on. It kind of matches. Like.
Oh my god!
Two, the fourth month for 3 months.
You've got it?
Huh? No, I haven't.
Yeah? He's reached the goal! Pug, 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 pug!
The war on Finn's masculinity.
Wait, hold on, is that true? No.
Yes! Everyone's going mad!
How? What the fuck happened?
We'd love to see it!
When he donated, it was $2,000!
Let's go!
What the fuck happened? What the fuck happened? What the fuck happened?
You're screwed now. What are you gonna do?
For a month.
For a month? A month is 4 weeks.
By the way, let's get that goal.
Thank you for defining that for me. Oh my fucking god. I. Shit. I'm like, ah, oh, fuck.
Oh
god.
Oh, damn.
I need to, like, ah, oh, dude, I need to plan a date for that.
Yes.
Oh, Christ.
We are making this happen.
I've got to like get videos planned.
We need
a
weave.
Month ahead. Oh, fuck's sake. Oh god.
Fan art wish.
Wait, what? Fan art wish. Wait, what?
I can't believe that's just gone up so quick.
I know. I don't know why or how. I know someone's probably donated a lot, but I don't know who or how much. I'm doing my part.
I'm doing my part.
Okay, I'm bringing the outfit so I can talk to stream as well.
It's like,
guys, really, I think it was me. I was the key. Nothing?
What'd you say?
I was the key.
Come on, chat, let's break that goal. Hash simps together strong.
Okay. It's like, see, everyone. Oh, fuck's sake. Still trying to inspire hope even though it's happened. Okay.
You did this, Millie. Yes, hun.
I think I'm a simp.
Okay. Here's the outfit.
We did this.
We can see if this fits, but that's the outfit. It's like a.
Yes.
I don't know.
Sad
if it
that
fit.
Rose won't use tail,
oh,
but plug.
There's so much
Millie.
For it too. There's so much to it. Okay.
Send that something about butt plug on me.
What did they say? You said like, what do you think about
every
it?
Time someone donates $3, F1NN makes an OnlyFans.
Thank you, Millie. Yes, it was you. It's all right, guys. I'm here every Sunday.
I am not
there's
sorry.
So
keep it up, chat.
There's
simps
what
together
is
strong.
It's a giant, but that's a tail. Not a tail that goes in you, though. It's a tail that goes outside of you. It's like a cat girl thing. Fuck you. It's gonna take so long to get changed for this shit.
Have Millie dress as a guy for a week.
Citizenship.
Okay. If I go and manage to get dressed in this. Okay. Shit. If I managed to get dressed in this. It's a vanilla cosplay, it's called. The
here you go.
Here you go. Thank you.
Go.
That's
plain
so
and,
nice.
Plain and simple. How nice.
How lovely.
Okay. Shall I? Chat, do you like that outfit? Yes.
Is that the outfit we're going for today?
Corset, come back. Shall I wear a corset? Good lord.
Millie, are you able to touch your elbow against each other?
Don't do it, Millie.
Why?
It's the... Millie. No, the... Okay. Don't worry, you're good. You know what you're doing.
I wish you were gay, then they'd have someone cute to ask out.
Shall I try and wear a corset for this?
Yeah, with the outfit.
Yeah. Look at this shit.
People send you if you bought this.
It's a Starship Troopers reference. I now have the urge to squash cockroaches.
Same.
Dude, I don't know what the fuck I'm gonna do. I think I put girl month up and now I'm just considering what that actually means
it's
for me.
It's the girl month. What month do it? Christmas? December?
No.
Talk about mind random tiles. Things, Millie. Talk about random things.
Yeah, no, girl month. Oh, dude, I need to prepare videos for the entire month, though, which is next to impossible, right? I don't think I could. I managed to do it kind of for 3 weeks, but still, it wasn't great.
Rose, we stan.
What? Rose, we stan. Fuck yes. Stan Rose. Okay, Rose is about to become an anime girl for a minute. Okay.
Oh, hun, we're doing it.
Oh, hun.
Mama right. Ali here. Here is part of your uni fund. Sorry, it is for a good cause.
Oh my god. Thank you, Ali. I mean, it's not for a good cause at all, but thanks. Jesus Christ.
Wow.
Wow. I'm putting a corset in there just so I can read things in chat.
Pog, 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 pog,
was Ali the cause? Was it Ali and only Ali that just made that happen? Jesus Christ.
Yes. What was his name?
Ali.
Ali.
Her name.
Her name, Ali.
Oh my god.
Ali.
I'm doing
Ali.
My part for my queen. Yas queen.
Queen.
Big strong men. Yas, yas.
Yas, yas.
I am big strong. God, these are annoying.
Hello, it's me, Barack Obama. I'm here today to tell you all in chat to contribute to the Girl Month goal. Please donate all your life savings to this contribution.
That's why I
Millie needs to start streaming.
Me,
I would watch.
Barack Obama.
Yeah, that's why I lost. It's because Barack Obama wasn't on my side. Even fucking.
I'm doing my part.
Oh my lord. How and why? Oh Christ.
Millie, are you lesbian for Rose?
cheeseburger, but...
Ali?
Testing, testing, 1, 2, 3.
Testing, testing.
Yeah, it was Ali. It was definitely fine. Ali, Ali's, I, Ali, yeah, me, Ali, me and you are going to have strong words after this, okay?
Well, here we go again.
Dude, I like how all of these up until right now are still from, like, before the dono goal was reached. Oh, Christ. This is probably the most complex thing I'm going to wear.
We are less than 1k away. No. Let's go, no. Simps, together strong.
First time.
Simps together strong. Millie, do you think Finn is going crazy?
A little bit. Gossip. Okay. Oh shit.
Girl month.
Okay.
The girl month is happening. I've confirmed it here first.
What is this? Okay. God, this is going to be awesome. Okay.
How long is an age? Also, I'm doing my part.
Okay, give me a minute.
Pog, 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 pog.
It's gonna suck pug, if this pug, just pug. Isn't my size.
You not tried it on yet?
No, I've never tried it.
Quick, while HES not around.
Who's excited for girl month? I need something I can do.
What it do, my nigga? Chewbacca actually was named after dog in Russian. George Lucas was a commie.
$600, baby!
Here we go.
Girl month, someone donated $600 for girl month. Stop me now. Woohoo! Everyone wants to see girl month.
Media share stream when.
I think we all need to decide when the girl month's gonna be.
Alexa, play Barry White, Can't Get Enough of Your Love, Baby.
No, we don't want that. Anyone want to see a picture of my dogs? I'm going to show you anyway.
Why is Finn looking like the most standard skater girl ever seen?
Dogs.
Hey F1NN,
oh,
I have been through
a
lot these last 6 months, and your YouTube videos and stream have been helping me a lot through the time in the hospital and at home. This is also my first time donating.
First time donating, thank you very much. We're currently waiting. Oh, $200, long time no see, reborn from art.
Long time no see.
Long time no see indeed, because I've never been on here before. Nice to meet you. I'm Millie. Oh, someone said I'm the best guest yet.
You plan on doing a sexy Halloween outfit stream at some point.
Yes, baby. Plot twist, Millie is Finn before transgender surgery.
In chat. You rallied together when you needed to.
Where are the bunny ears?
Can we get some hearts for Millie in the chat?
Okay. Hello.
Yeah, let's get some hearts for Millie in the chat.
Hello.
It fits!
It fits exactly. It's like, oh wow, no one can see me.
S-I-M-P-S together strong. L-E-Z-Z go B-O-I-Z.
This is just such a weird combination we've got going on right now.
Yeah. Hold on. Where's my... I'm going to wear my beanie so I can put stuff on without getting hair in my, like, lips.
Okay, next goal, OnlyFans.
There's no fucking way that will happen.
Yes!
No.
Let's put that on.
Oh, can I Google a picture of something real quick? Hold on. I'm gonna Google a picture of the character that I'm trying to do, so I know where
yes,
everything
AMK.
goes.
Fuck, what's the character Vanilla enemy? Okay.
For every cross-dresser look unclockable, tuck it on Google.
That's the character.
Thank for the courage to me come out for my friends.
Hell yeah, dude.
Aw, that's lovely.
I know. Oh, shit. Everything was tight enough, but I didn't do the corset enough. Because I can't, like, get it. It's Velcro. Oh no, do I have a good enough waistline for this?
Do you have a stocking?
Huh? I have.
Hi,
I have
Millie.
Stockings, I think.
Ask Rose about the giant stick on Bob's.
There's, like, you know, fake boobs.
Yes, he's shown me them.
Yeah, I have fake boobs now. On.
Do you?
Have a feel.
Oh my god!
Hello, I am once again asking for your help and donations.
I once again ask.
Please send F1NN your hard-earned cash.
I fucked that up. Hold on. I twisted. Cannot do it like that. I was trying to put
so
this
today on this
from
Sunday
Germany.
Evening.
Can't wait for Girl Month.
Sorry,
yeah, when is Girl Month? I can't wait for Girl Month either.
I can.
I cannot wait for Girl Month.
I feel like you look better without this. It's like smaller in the actual thing.
Yep, December is e-girl month, Christmas and New Year's streams, pogs.
Where does the bow go? Does the bow go on the back?
It's around your neck.
No, there's like a giant bow though. I feel like the bow would be... Fuck.
Well, there goes my lunch money.
Oh yeah, it's on the back. Okay. Oh, it's a fucking cat girl, yay.
Need cat ears?
I have
cat ears. I'll be the bunny.
I have cat ears. You want... You'd be more suited to the bunny outfit than you're already a bunny.
Yeah.
Hold on, I'm trying to put on a fucking tail.
Help me.
No.
Someone said to milk you.
Don't. I don't know what the fuck. Unless they're talking about for clout.
Who likes the bunny ears?
Everyone.
Hey, hey.
They always like the bunny ears. Hey, hey.
I feel like I look good as a bunny.
Oh, damn.
Should try it. Convert to being a bunny.
I love bunny midi.
Mm.
Don't forget the tail. We want the tail. We want the tail.
I'm trying to tie a bow.
Alexa, turn all lights off.
Yeah.
Who did that?
No.
Who said that?
Well, it says that Jeff Bezos. Jeff Bezos said it. Well, do I hate... Look.
Oh my god.
I have a tail now. Okay. Shit, where does the thing go? I'm trying to find out what I need to do. Where the bow goes behind me.
Someone put, I leave for 30 minutes, what did I come back to?
A lot.
I couldn't tell you either.
Oh god, Millie, I'm going to need your help for this. It's
what
like,
is it like?
Like a pin. I guess
damn boy, you look fine. Like my flag just raised a bit. Pog for mommy Ali and stop me now.
I'm gonna make a supersonic bot out of you.
This is gonna be such a bitch to take off.
By the way, Rose, did you know someone made a Belle Delphine bathwater cooled computer?
Fuck, I did. I saw that meme. I really want to believe it was Belle, but I know it wasn't. I want to believe it, though. Good.
Donald Trump
okay.
Here.
Wow.
I grabbed Rose by the kitty, but
whoa.
They said there was a pee-pee. Fake news.
Where's this go? Oh shit. What's this? Okay.
What is that?
It's a bell that goes like somewhere there that I can't see. Pass me the mirror a sec. Dude, it's so rattly. I guess it is a bell. Fuck. It's so rattly. Wait, does this go like this? How does this go? Oh wow, this is painful. God damn it. Okay. Okay.
Someone said my nails are cute.
They're great, man. They're great. Okay. Wait, are they wearing no? I don't know. Okay. Right. This is fucking awful. This is going to be such a pain in the ass to do.
What have you got to do?
I got to tie this to my head somehow.
Got to tie it. Where is she got it on?
Right there.
Got to tie it around your chin.
Millie, speak freely. Is Finn what you consider manly or even boyish?
Yes.
I'm pretty fucking manly, dude.
Yes, Hearn.
I'm like, I'm, yeah, no, I could take it enough.
Time for the leggings
for
to
the
come
leggings
off and the
to
stockings,
come off
to,
and
come
the stockings
on.
To come on.
Yes, leggings off, stockings on.
Fuck yeah, dude.
Fuck yeah.
Fuck yeah.
Fuck yeah.
Oh, wait, this was really good.
Oh.
Yeah.
Leggings off, bigger bobs on. Chat demands it.
It's like the character doesn't have giant bobs, you know? Boobs.
Bobs.
Bobs.
That will be Carol.
Carol. Who's Carol?
The birth giver.
Yeah.
Oh, Carol! She's on to me.
She's on to you. Okay, do I have fucking white stockings? Hold on. I'm gonna try and... Oh my god, I'm just jingling, my guy. Okay, hold on.
So, guys, on today's video... I feel like I want something different to these ears now.
Remember, this is still supposed to be skirts and dresses. Time leggings were an exception. For the eyelashes.
So yeah, we started doing eyelashes. Here we are. Where is it? 3.5 hours later, I'm in rabbit ears. We also have the Finster in a dress. Finn's kitty earphones. Where are those? Let me find them. I don't know where he's gone. I don't think that's Finn. I work doing eyelashes and eyebrows, tattooing.
Millie, you did such a wonderful job on the lashes, makeup and hair pogs for you.
Thanks! Pog, 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 pog. I'm gone. Bye. I'm going. Hang on, I need to go.
Okay, I couldn't find any stockings, but I found something kind of still good. Oh my god, you're on the ground. Okay. <Ta-da! laughs> Look, I found these. Okay. Good? Okay. I think that's pretty decent.
Wow!
Would you like a can of Coke?
Oh! And they're not gonna pop up.
I need to get. I need a chair now.
Where's I'm back!
Chair? I need a chair. Where's my chair? I had a chair.
This one was yours.
Okay, do you want to swap chairs again?
I stole.
I'm just jingling so much though. Okay. There you go, it's a bit difficult. Whew. I kind of like it with short hair, actually. Kind of works really well.
And the straight hair. See, we've got for a whole look today. We've got the eyelashes,
God,
the
we
hair,
really did.
The makeup, the
yeah.
outfit.
Really did.
This is what I bring.
This is what I bring to the table. When are you going to ask to be hired now? I don't like this. It's too big. I feel like this is too big. Can't really see the ears. But, wow, I'm now a cat girl. I even have the tail look. I'm not even fucking kidding. I have a tail.
Oh yeah, shake it. Shake it, shake it, shake
wow.
it.
Okay.
thought
wrong
I'd
tail. Wrong tail.
Yeah.
No,
I did tell him.
Roses are red, violets are blue,
just,
rhyming
I'm staying
is
true
hard
to
like
the cosplay.
I am for you. Also tail.
change cat girl to fox girl. Oh god. Christ. I cannot move without jingling in some way. I don't know if it's as loud for you as it is for me.
Can we just realise? We're 3.5 hours in.
Yeah.
I came to do some eyelashes.
And
innocent.
Yeah.
And now look, we've got a whole look. Lashes, makeup, the hair.
Yeah.
The outfit.
The outfit, man.
The tail.
Yeah.
Even down to a tail.
Wig, wig, wig. I could do a wig. I don't like doing the... I only have one white one and it's kind of gross now. Should we do a different color? I could do a brown one.
Why?
I don't know. I've just worn it a lot. I haven't washed it yet.
Now go for a walking stream.
No. Go for a walk.
Now let's go to Tesco.
Yeah, great idea. God. I could wear the brown one. I can't wear the...
I like it without
the
wig.
I do too. I feel like it would look...
Oh,
it would still look good with a wig. I think it just looks good generally. But I like it without, to be honest. Because it's a wholly new look. Real Serpent, holy shit, thanks for the subscriber. Thanks for... Oh shit, thanks for the 25 subs. I'm stupid. Thank you, my dude. Oh my god. Okay.
I've just blown everything up.
Yeah, everything's on 10x. Okay, no wig needed. That's what I said.
No
That's what
wig
we said.
Needed.
I know, dude. This actually, the headband's really easy to put on. It's more just getting my hair in the right place, which is both not going to go on my eyes and not look weird.
Rose, please look into the camera for us. They want a better shot.
Good lord, Jesus, you're adorable. Dude,
you can't even look back. Can't even, like, stand backwards. Okay.
Yes, bitch.
I don't know.
Get that pose.
Where's my tail? I'm trying to find my tail. Where's my tail? Holy shit, cat chasing a tail. Wow. Okay. I feel like the corset could have been better. Because that could have been... Yeah. But I don't know. I was like doing it with my own hands. Really, you need like a separate person that's like the strength of a... God, stronger than me at least. Don't know how anyone like... Okay. I feel like this might be... Oh, shit. I don't know. Oh, wait. I could do this outfit...
Who's next?
Wow. I could do this outfit again and then do like... like get a proper wig for it, maybe.
Yeah,
like one of those like proper anime wigs. I like it good. I like it without for now, but proper one would
picture
be really
for cool. Instagram.
Oh shit.
Yes, let me just duck.
Hold on, let me, you don't need to duck because I'm gonna do some stuff first. Okay, let's turn this off. Let's... oh no, actually I can keep that on. Okay, so the camera's gonna go off for a minute and then I'm gonna... okay, I'll take a picture for Instagram. One sec. Okay, I'm taking one for Instagram, give me a sec. Oh, camera's using other apps. I know. Oh, fuck's sake. Okay, I gotta disable it like a dummy. Hold on. I deactivate. There we go. And then there. Okay. Shit, I cannot make this look good with a bunch of boxes behind me though. Wait, no.
You just made it into several more YouTube compilations.
Fuck. Okay, I've got a better idea. I have a better... Thank you. I've got a better idea. I'm gonna take a picture. You can stand up. I'm gonna take a picture.
Wow,
on my phone.
I was just hiding.
I'm gonna take a picture.
What's Millie doing down there?
Will
I'm
girl
take a picture
month
on my phone
overlap with boy clothes be gone, or will it
because
shift its end?
I want to do this
and
again.
Why is she
but
wearing
wig,
leggings
and
during skirts and dresses?
Yeah. I'm gonna put something on my story for this, and then I'll do when I post when
thing,
I get into
you
like
ever
the
consider
full
a
thing,
cosplay
then
battle.
Then I'll
cough,
put
cough.
Then I'll post it on there. Instagram, so it's not just like two of the exact same thing, but one without a wig and one with. Okay.
Millie wow, should take a full body pic for Insta, so we can also see the tail.
Okay.
Coming right up.
Wait, let me make sure my hair is normal first. Okay. Just making sure I look good for Instagram.
We need the tail.
Thanks for all your streams. The air a great distraction from trying to find a new place to rent as my lease is up soon.
I'm like the stylist.
Yeah, definitely.
And you're the Kim K.
I hope you have good luck with the finding a place.
Are we doing flash or no flash?
Nah. I feel like I don't know what to pose. I don't know how to pose in a picture though. I mean,
should we do a boomer?
Huh?
A boomerang.
No, definitely not. Okay,
boomerang.
I never have other people take photos. You should have seen me on the photo shoot, my dude. It took like 3-4 hours. Five hours, I think.
Okay. Get the tail in. Yeah.
What I'm doing. Shit. How can I like... I don't know how to pose for stuff like that though.
I'm just getting all the angles. Do you know what I'm like? I'm like the proud mum.
Yeah.
It's funny how you get so giggly like a little girl when you dress up, you massive thotty.
Okay, how do you do that?
I'll tell you when to go. I'll say 3, 2, 1, and then you've got to go.
I don't know what I do though. Fuck.
Just, you've got to show the cap, the tail. You ready?
Sure.
3, 2, 1.
That's so terrible.
You got the tail?
Well, okay, that's good. There we go. Wow. You can almost see the amount of trash in the room.
Finn could actually hire Millie.
I could. Damn, dude. Oh, fuck. I broke the thing off. Oh, no. I'm an idiot. I'm so sorry. I pushed down on my... I'm so sorry.
He ruined the masterpiece.
I pushed down on the outfit and I was like... That's a little dude. Okay. Could go... There's bigger boobs there, too.
Damn it.
I'm stupid. Okay. I'm gonna need you again, Millie, to pin that again. Well,
I'm the stylist.
You've really gone into your role as the stylist here.
I'm really loving life.
Yeah.
Wow. That's the tag of the video. Wow.
The whole video. Okay. Yeah, I couldn't like... Okay, there we go. And while you do that, I'm going to add bigger boobs. Because, weirdly enough, I don't think the character has a lot of... boobs, but this outfit has a lot of room for them. I'm gonna try not to.
Good day, Foreman.
Show. Okay. I'm gonna make sure I don't show this to camera. Wait, much better. Only slightly bigger. Not giant, though. Okay. Alright, they're slightly bigger. They fill it out a little bit more.
Hmm.
Hard time with the pin?
Harder than it looks.
Oh no.
Without pinning yourself.
Oh, I'm very sorry. You can barely even tell. But there. Okay. That's such a pain in the ass to do as well. Wait, don't pin me. Alright.
Next photo shoot, Millie should come with and style you.
Oh, that was easier than it was for me. She kind of is styling me. She did my makeup, she did my hair, she did my eyelashes. I did my eyebrows, that's the only thing I could change. And then I guess the photo, if we ever did a photo shoot again, yeah, I'd say that you could come and do my makeup and help with it. Yeah. Because I had to do so much stuff for that photo shoot. Figure out what I wanted to do. Good? We're back to how we were. Let's go. Okay, chat. I think we're pretty much good.
This is what we're doing.
Yeah. Okay. I'm done posing and looking at myself now. There you go. I guarantee you that screenshot alone is probably going to make it onto my Twitter feed. Okay.
This is from House of CB.
Dude, the promotion.
It's a cardigan.
So good at promoting.
So cozy. It's like a dressing gown.
Get it now using code Millie.
Yes. For money off.
Pyro Cynical follows you? Yeah, I know. I met Pyro. He's really cool. Way different. I'd say way different than I thought he was going to be. Because I always saw his videos. And I remember he's really sarky and he seems like he's I don't know. I always assume YouTubers are dicks. And Pyro's really nice.
I wish I knew what he was talking about.
He's a YouTuber.
No, I don't have a clue.
Invite Sneaky to your house. I don't know Sneaky. That's...
Has there been here?
ish. Oh my god. Please read my donut. You missed it. I'm so sorry. There's been so many. There was 10 in a minute. What is that? I thought that was a knife. I heard the sound of knives. Okay. Yeah, I think we're good. Should we end it off?
Well, yeah.
I can't find your donation, my guy.
Yes, because I'm going to eat my Sunday dinner.
Yeah. Heels. Oh, shit. Maybe in a sec.
Heels.
Maybe. Oh, God. I'm so tall in heels.
Can
I'm like
you pause
sick,
it?
Can I pause what?
The stream? Does that not work?
You can't really pause. You either end it or it's on. It's either on or off, basically. You can restart it, but...
Please
I could just,
hire
do
Millie
this,
onto your team.
And now it's paused.
God knows you are going to need her for the 7 girl months.
Yes.
By the way, love you, Millie. Please come back.
Oh, yes. I already said I'm here now.
Can be a look.
Cosplay battle F1NN versus Im underscore symbols versus Blondie Rock.
Do a
rocks.
Look consultant. I hope to see so many screenshots from your screen on my Instagram,
by default,
by the
way.
Tagged Instagram. Okay, when is it? I know. Oh, dude, Matthew. Next photo shoot.
Next photo shoot
it's
is
not
going to
be a calendar,
remember.
It's definitely fucking not. They want me to do a calendar shoot. Do 12. 12 in.
And we can do like October, Halloween, December, Mrs. Claus.
Yeah. Although I'm not going to do that because it's 12 different
when
outfits.
When is the ear piercing being
that's
done?
So much.
Council wants to know.
When's the ear piercing being done? Ooh. I'm going to try and get my ears pierced. I don't have anything pierced.
I've got my belly button pierced.
Have you?
Raid Soviet Womble, if only to confuse the hell out of him.
Shit. Holy fuck. Is that why do you. Okay. I'd be so worried about getting it caught on things.
Yeah.
Oh, he's like, yeah. Yeah, that sucks. Raid Soviet Womble.
Let's all say.
I love Soviet.
Belly button piercing.
No. Hold on, let me
belly
grab.
Button piercing.
No. Let me try and grab heels real quick. One sec.
All those in favour of the belly button piercing, say aye. For the belly button piercing, say aye. Nose piercing. No one wants you to have your belly button pierced. Your aura. Oh no, everyone's saying aye. Yes, belly button piercing it
yeah,
is.
No shit, they would. Good lord.
Doesn't hurt, promise.
That sounds like a lie. Promise, it doesn't hurt. Good lord. Everything's got fucking bells on it. There's like two bells in this entire thing, or like a few. Oh my god. This sucks.
What size are those?
11, same as me. I'm size 11.
Oh my
dude.
God. He's
look how giant they
are. The heels are coming, honeys. The heels are coming.
You know what big shoes mean?
We're about to.
You know what big feet mean?
Big
heels.
Hands.
Big heels.
Oh, big hands and heels.
Yeah. Big heels. Oh my god. It's been so long. I cannot walk in these.
Where did you even buy those?
Amazon. Actually, I didn't.
You live
buy
on
these.
Amazon?
I didn't buy these. Someone else bought me these.
Someone sent you them. Can you
yeah.
walk in them? I feel like we're about to break an ankle when you guys see these shoes.
I think they might have seen them once. Holy fuck. Okay.
Oh my god.
I can walk in these. Kind of match too. Hey. Okay.
Let's see.
Huh?
Wow. Oh okay. My god, an ankle's going to be about to be broken.
Dude, heels are so hard to walk in. But I'm just
can you imagine doing a night out in those? Because this
night
is what
out.
I have to do.
Yeah, no, fuck that.
My life.
I've got more like, I have more to fall though. You're shorter and lighter than me.
Yeah.
If I fall, I'm fucked. I'm gonna die. Yeah, no, I couldn't walk in these for more than like an hour. There's no way.
So
I've walked around in heels before though.
Really, you
it
need
sucks.
To decide when you're doing your garments.
Yeah.
Because that's happening.
Yeah, I know.
That it's, is happening.
Yeah. You're only excited because you get like two different eyelash now. Like,
I'll be here to do the lashes.
Yeah, of course. And then fill them in again.
It doesn't hurt. Oh. Sounds like just the tip.
Do you get it?
I'm innocent.
Do you know what the wait? How often are you supposed to get your eyelashes like filled?
2 to 3 weeks.
2 to 3 weeks.
Everyone's saying your boobs
then.
Are too low.
I guess. I mean, shit. Hold on.
Put them in the right bit.
I'm so sorry. They're just too high up. Wait. Ah, fuck! I keep on doing that. Millie. I keep on doing this thing. I keep trying to pull my outfit down. Okay. Ugh, I'll try and walk you out. I'll try and walk you through the door in my heels.
Don't, you'll actually break an ankle walking
downstairs.
I've
walked downstairs.
I don't think I've got heels that big.
They're like 6 inches tall. And they're platform heels too.
Millie, now that you have had a taste of Finn's stream, what do you think?
I love it. I'm going to get
it's
it myself.
So
next time you see me, I'll have my own setup.
Yeah.
And I will be here.
Yeah, 3 monitors, a giant gaming computer, a whole camera setup and everything.
I'm going to get all the knives as well.
All the knives.
And I'm going to get that screensaver.
Yeah, Vic Star staring at you ominously. She was so incredibly freaked out by that when that started, when she saw that.
Next donation goal, Rose Calendar 2021.
Oh, maybe I'll sell it as merch. If I do that, it'd definitely be merch, and it'd be definitely way overpriced.
That's me after this live.
What? Oh, thigh-high socks and smaller heels, you silly twat. Yeah, I couldn't find any thigh highs, and also a lot of her pictures aren't in thigh highs, and they're also in heels like this. So I don't
Millie
know.
Is
I'm
getting
doing pretty
tired.
Good for a character.
Someone put Millie's getting tired.
Yeah.
Honestly, this is past my bedtime.
I was good. Okay, I'll show you out. I'll leave the stream down for a sec so I can sign off for them.
Bye bye.
See ya. I'll be back in 5 or 10 minutes. Give me a sec.
I'll be back.
in whenever I do the month, I guess.
Jesus. Yeah.
Oh,
everyone,
do you need a hand?
Wow.
In fact, actually, you know, I'll sign off the stream now so I can actually help you.
Yeah. Wow.
I'm right. Just going to sit down and say goodbye. All right. It was fun. It was fun. Bye. End stream. Okay. Should we raid someone? And then we'll call it good. Who should we raid? Who's online right now that I can like... raiding is like sending everyone in the stream to someone else's. No one's really on. Soviet Womble? Maybe. I don't know what his streams are like, though. Let's find out. I know his videos are good. I don't know how his streams are. Oh, there's Tommy. No, not Tommy. Turbo, even. Good lord. This feels like a bad idea. Who raid? We got Turbo. Is Connor? Is Connor on? Hold on. Oh, fuck. I'm not typing. We'll do another poll for it. But oh wow, I don't even follow Connor. Don't tell him. Okay. Poll. Okay, let's do a poll for it, boys. Raid. Okay. Turbo. Soviet Womble. And who was it? Connor. Eat pant. Okay, go. Go chat, 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 go. Huh?
Oh, it's because it was like just one vote.
Turbo? Okay, Turbo it is. Turbo. Raid. And Turbo. Damn. Can't look really good today, though. Thank you for the makeup. I feel way more confident on streams when I feel like I look good, and I do.
Yes.
Damn, dude.
Yes. It's the lashes.
It
Guys,
is, really.
You need to get your lashes done. Lashes make you feel 100.
Get your lashes done by Millie Lashes. And also,
yeah.
Me Lashes.
Yes.
By Millie. And I keep wanting to say Millie. Like, Millie
Lashes.
Millie Lashes.
Everyone just calls it whatever they want.
I know. And also, go tell Turbo to get eyelashes. Go tell Turbo to get eyelash extensions. I'll see you. Bye. I got a plan for girly. Fuck.